Did you not?
Too late, I started.
Anything.
It's like the 18th.
People that have been on here.
Can, is it Polska with the really, like, echo?
Yeah.
Me, sorry.
Wait. Oh, my younger brother was playing this. Oh.
Alright, there we go.
The button has been placed.
Where?
Now Fee just has to find where.
Alright. I'm live, I'm good to go.
Okay, cool. We're just, Jordan, are you coming on?
I was on, but then I logged off.
Do you want to get back on again?
Man, the button really blends
in. Sorry.
Okay.
Hello, Moose.
Ouch!
Okay, guys, don't hit each other because your health and hearts and everything don't get regenerated when you start the game.
No, not in two food bar.
Well, stature. Two kinds of tricks it.
Oh, thank you.
Really? Wow. And Static calls himself a redstone god. Wow.
Okay, so guys, is there anybody in TeamSpeak who's not in the game yet? Speak now?
Yeah, my microphone is just being really slow. I'll join right now.
Okay.
What was the thing?
That not sent to you.
The IP. Thank
you. No, no, get rid of the minus.
No pen.
Okay, so I suppose we can go ahead and explain it anyway. Basically, this is Bingo. Welcome to Bingo. So,
Bingo.
We're going to play this in two teams. We've got the red team and the blue team, team one and two. The idea is, so the first thing you do is get a straight row or a column and be the first team to finish, complete a column or complete it like diagonally. Anyway, you can complete like five in a row. And then because there's so many of us, it'll probably be over really quickly. So you can continue on playing after one team gets that many, get like a row or a column, you can continue on and find all of the items on the whole map. So basically, like this is we spawn in like a survival world. So you start, you have to like punch trees to get weapons, everything, and you have to like find the emeralds, find the diamonds as you would just completely survival. What else? Once, say if like I'm on the red team and Final is on the blue team, if I get an item, it'll highlight it in red, and if Final gets an item, it'll highlight it in blue. And if both of us have an item, then it'll be highlighted in both colours. It'll show up in chat if one team gets an item. Sorry?
Are we playing lookout mode?
No.
No, we're playing normal.
Good.
We're playing normal mode. If one team gets an item, it'll be shown, it'll, like, everyone will get a message in chat. But the map won't update. Somebody has to update the map for it to show what item was gotten.
In fact, there is actually a way you can update the map. If you throw the map on the floor,
yeah, I'm getting to that. Okay. So to update the map, somebody has to throw it on the floor. Thanks, Bambers. You go stand in the bowl corner. So it doesn't automatically update. But if one person does update it, then it'll update for everybody. Don't freak out when you update the map, it'll teleport you to like a little bedrock hole for like a second or two. So just that happens, don't freak out when it happens. And then it'll just teleport you straight back to where you were. And then the map will be updated for everyone to see.
How do you update it?
You drop it, so you press Q to just drop it out of your inventory.
You'll get a stack of maps, so just control Q.
Yeah, and if there's like redstone there to sense, say if you happen to like drop all your maps, it'll just give you another stack, so don't worry about dropping them too much or whatever. Also, when you die, you don't have keep inventory on, so you do lose everything, but like items that you've gotten will already be saved to the map, so it doesn't matter if you lose items that are on the map, you'll still have technically gotten those items. And you'll just respawn back in your normal spawn point. I think that's it. Static, is there anything else you think we need to add?
Can I say one thing that popped in my mind, Fee?
If you meet other teams, PvP, what?
Yeah, you can. But it's like, you'll see when you spawn, like, you'll be at like 320,000 X and
it's crazy.
Like ridiculous coordinates, so the chances of meeting another team are fairly slim. But PvP is on. If you want to kill another team, go for it.
Trying to find each other is very hard, even if you're on the same team.
I've only ever seen one instance where another team has found the other team in this game.
Finals, do you have the thing to
think? If you're the first person on your team to get one of the items needed on the map, just keep in mind it's going to disappear from your inventory. So don't freak out and go, where did it go?
Oh, yeah. But yeah, it should just update on the map. So yeah, I think that's it. Does anybody else have any questions?
No. Are we going to be randomizing the teams, I'm assuming?
So I think we can just kind of go to whatever team. So you'll see on the side the scoreboard. So just try and make it as even as possible. So go for either the team or the blue team.
Into red.
Red is a better color.
Sorry, but blue's better.
If final's on blue, I'm going on red.
Oh, I'm on the pink team.
Hello, Deborah.
Oh, hi, Rob.
Rob's here, yes.
Deborah's
here. Who's Rob? We know Deborah.
Rob. I don't know who Deborah is.
No, stop. My chicken!
Okay, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on the red team, and we hit the blue team. So...
And then Louis changes his mind. Both on Louis. Okay, so...
we have 5 on the blue team, we've 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 on the red team. We need somebody else on the blue team.
There we go.
Anybody else on the team?
Yeah, and Yuffie. There we go.
Okay.
Oh god, Fee's on my team. Crap.
Those are actually really nice teams.
Okay. I haven't even seen who's on that team, but yeah, sounds good. Okay,
That is a good point, Louis. We do have Plug DJ right now.
Oh, I'll get the bot back up.
Would people be the one that says hello?
I responded to it the other day.
I joined like, the other day, you were AFK, and the bot says hello to me, I was like, oh, hello.
That's exactly what I did. I thought it was just you talking to me.
This is Jane.
Shall we move channels?
Yeah, channels, Fee?
Yeah, we can split channels.
Blue team's there,
So I'm just opening the map at the moment. So we're going to go for a hard card, just because I think with so many people on each team, it'll probably be over quick enough.
Okay.
But it's normal survival, like you eat and generate, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think this would be really fun if we were in UHC mode.
It would be pretty hard as well.
That's a really nice map.
It was my question, it's not hard.
No, that was the easy map I picked.
Oh, is that the default one? Alright, well, are blue staying in here?
Yes,
whatever
team
I am staying in here.
Okay.
The maze is real.
Ooh.
Does the Morma gold apple or the Notch apple?
That's gold. I mean, which team are you on?
This isn't me and Final playing UHC. I have to get a Notch
apple.
I'm
on science.
We just build a gold farm, it's no biggie.
Yeah, just build up the gold farm.
Okay, so this is the hard map. So this is the one I'm going to go with, I think.
What in the world is that on the bottom?
What color is
that? That is cyan.
Cyan.
Okay.
We are standing on an item frame. Oh, is it right?
Item frame.
Is that an item frame? Item frame.
Mm-hmm. Can we just get one for everyone in one corner, please?
Yeah.
It's an item frame.
Could be.
Yeah, it is an item frame.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, cool. Are we good to go, so?
Can we stop punching? Because we don't regenerate health
Rob,
when we go in.
We still need to split.
Guys, stop hitting each other. Okay, is everybody good to go?
Yeah.
Kinda.
Is somebody taking damage or starving, or where is the damage coming from?
No, somebody hit somebody, I think.
There we go. Static learned how to use the thingy command. Well done, Static.
Oi, Stomper, watch it. Okay, so are the red team still here or are they gone?
We are still
here. Still
here.
Okay.
Still here.
So I think Static has created channels. So yeah, we can split into the red team and the blue team down below. Channel.
User left your channel. Who are you going against the blue one?
Are we just gonna stay here?
User
left your channel. Oh, we're gonna
user left
blue.
Your user channel. Left your channel. Channel switched. Yeah. Okay.
User joined your channel. What team is Loy on?
He is on their team. Was moved
to your Loy, channel. Wake up.
I think. No, he's
on blue. He's on blue. User joined your
channel. I'm just gonna sit here and listen.
Okay.
Don't be alone.
Don't mind me if I'm eating during all this. Sorry. Yeah, it's a good salad.
Should we split up into like groups of people so we can so we're not all in like one area?
We can.
Like.
Which rows are the easiest? So it's going to be going directly across the top or going directly down the side.
I think you're trying to get the whole card out.
Essentially, we're going to have to get the whole card anyway, so I think let's just go for it. And I think somebody should probably start, like, go straight out and look for a jungle straight away, because we're going to need a jungle for cocoa beans for cookies.
I'll do it.
And melons, yeah.
I'll go for the jungle.
Oh, I spawned the jungle. Did you actually? Yeah.
I haven't spawned.
Two of them down straight away.
Yeah, I'm still here. Damn.
Yeah, me too.
Hey guys, I found our jungle, don't worry. My job's complete.
Red team, okay. Do we all spawn together or?
Yeah, we're in the jungle.
Okay, cool.
Oh, we're on
Wow.
Yeah, let's all just. That is a really good spawn. That's like the best spawn we could get.
Yeah.
Okay, how about I'm going to go for a taiga? Because we need a spruce sapling, so.
Over that way. Final. Way.
If you find. Okay, let me grab a couple pieces of wood real quick.
I got
I'm in UHC mode here.
Do we need that for anything?
You might want to be aware. Hello? I'm fairly sure there is like increased dungeons.
Increased dungeons? Okay.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's dungeons like everywhere.
Well, good, because we need it. We need a mine shaft too, I think.
Okay, there's a fur biome. There's a mountain biome right next to us, so we can get emeralds.
Oh, there's a spruce in here, final.
Okay, I'm just making my crap.
Okay, so we need to get a farm started for those cookies. We need wheat.
No. Oh, yeah.
Alright, I'm heading for the taiga. Swampert said it was somewhere. Oh,
no,
I see.
You don't need a taiga. There's a spruce here with the little trees.
The little trees are
oak. Do you guys, have you guys got jungle?
There's spruce trees across lake over there, final.
Yeah, that's what I was looking at.
Oh, right,
the ferns here are
oak. Where I was taunting to go.
Yeah, we need iron for those ferns.
I'm already on one. Do you want one? Do you want me to?
I'll get the trees over where Fee is heading.
Okay.
Oh, I'm gonna get the sugar
beans. I've got the cocoa beans.
I got
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Somebody...
Is that mushroom stew? Is that rabbit soup?
It's mushroom stew. Rabbit stew.
Okay, well, we can get the
mushrooms. I got a brown mushroom.
We've got the whole stuff for mushrooms.
Damn, we got an amazing spawn here.
Okay, does somebody want to plant
some
wheat?
Oh, I see melons. I see melons, I'll go grab those.
Oh, sweet. Yeah, someone plant some wheat for, I can
Hell
plant.
Yeah!
Yeah.
I'll do that over
What
here.
Did we get first? Did we
I
get
got the, sapling.
Nice.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
We need cows.
Oh,
we need
Laz,
a skeleton.
Laz and Dingy got one as well.
I just forgot I got teleported away when I pressed Q, so...
Question! Fermented spider eye. How do we make that
Don't have panic!
I was gonna do it, though. I knew what was gonna happen. I was gonna just, like, flip out.
Did anyone hear that? Fermented spider eye.
Okay, I've kind of got to go that? Away from you guys to get
we
these
We need
melons.
A brain mushroom, sugar.
I've got a brown mushroom.
And a spider eye.
Same.
Yeah. I've got sugar cane, so...
I have sugar cane too.
Okay, cool.
I'm gonna make the item frame right now.
Honestly, we've got the hardest ones out of the way. Apart from a saddle, I think we've got this.
I'm going to just go ahead to the extreme hills and start digging down. Since we need a...
Cool.
Saddles, you'll find
Do we need an apple at all?
That's yours.
Yes, because we do need the golden apple.
I need one, yeah.
Oh, well, you can make one on your crafting table.
Wait,
like
so only one person per team needs to update it, right?
Like, guys,
correct.
The,
Okay, cool.
So only one person, even if the other team updates, it'll still be shown on it.
Guys, I'm making the item frame right now.
Right,
nice.
good.
Sweet.
Okay, I'm gonna grab those melons.
Yeah.
Is melon
you're a spider.
Item, or is it just glistering melon? No, it's just glistering melon. Yeah, it's okay. Well, at least we've got them.
Oh crap, I should have gotten more,
We'll just
wood.
Leave the updating to them.
Let's pick up the,
crafting table? Yeah, I got
yeah,
it.
Please. cool.
Alright, we need to cook this food, here. Otherwise we're not gonna be.
Oh, finally, you're down there.
Oh, I need food, I forgot about that.
Yeah, that was
hi.
What I say, don't forget we need food.
There's a spider near me if you want to try and find him. Oh, wait, do you have
I'm
any spare wood?
I'm gonna grab the.
Okay, can you toss down some wood to me by chance?
Oh, yeah, sure.
I have, like, nothing. Thank you.
Hey,
that's
it's
better than
that
nothing
much,
right there.
Let me give you some more.
How much you need, roughly? I can chop down.
I just need whatever I can get. I have none.
Okay, I'll jump. Yeah, words.
English, please. I didn't learn gibberish in school.
Sometimes I don't.
Making a bed would be a good idea, so you can spawn in the same place once you die.
I'm getting iron down here.
Okay,
do we need anything made with iron?
The cauldron and the hopper.
I'm gonna need cheese as well.
I'm not going to make them yet because I'll probably need an iron pick.
What did we just get?
I totally just comboed a creeper.
I think I may have gotten
guys.
Gunpowder.
I found a
hide. Yeah, I got the bunny hide thing.
I found a spawner.
Cool. There's spawners everywhere.
Yeah, I know there's spawners everywhere, but I'm just saying we might be off on to the saddle already.
Oh, I see a packed ice biome. Well,
nice.
Ice spikes.
Okay.
Oh.
Alright, let's see if I can find this damn spider.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, hi, zombie.
Found a saddle.
Oh,
hi,
nice.
Zombies.
Nice, we are going to roll right now.
Yeah, and I'm going to take the other one, because if we find a horse, that's fast travel right there.
You and your...
What a surprise. Oh, I just found the zombie spawner.
Yeah.
Oh, no, it's a spider spawner.
Ooh, don't forget to get a spider eye before you break it.
I'm working on it. I got to get over to it first. Alive.
Okay. Oh, I got wheat. We don't need to grow wheat. I'll make
I got a zombie spawner near me, too, I think. Because there's a ton of them.
Wait, did somebody already make cookies on our team? No.
No, I have wheat growing, but...
Hi, whoever that is next to me. Here, I got right side. You go to the spawner. Never mind, I'll go spawner.
Okay. So
we got a spider eye.
Saddle. We need to update. I'll update the map because we got cookies now.
I'm gonna make some torches.
What else do we need from a chest?
Wait,
anything?
Why is it not showing we've got cookies?
I'll just update.
Oh,
it
is now. It is. Cool. Okay, I can make a cauldron right now. Should I
go for it, you want?
Yeah,
Laz, do you have a furnace?
I can make one.
Yeah, that and torches we need. Because I have...
Okay.
Oh, here's another spawner.
Yeah,
it's a zombie spawner.
I keep having many freakouts, because I think I'm playing...
Oh, like, hell, oh, hell.
Everywhere.
That sounded
painful. I'm at a heart. I didn't block. I need food.
Right here.
Do you have food, or am I eating zombie flesh?
I got 3 pork chops that I can cook.
Dude, I need something.
Do that.
Cause yeah, I'm not even gonna
move. Update the map.
Somebody already has moose.
Oh, okay.
Updating it. So.
Does it update it for us as well? If one of them does
it.
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty OP. We don't have to do it then.
That's what I was saying. Just let them do it.
Laz, I'm kind of afraid
skeleton.
To move here.
It's alright. Yeah, there's a skeleton.
Okay, I can see a red mushroom, guys. I'm gonna go for a red mushroom.
Okay.
We still need that, don't we?
I made the cauldron, so...
Oh, I have bread on me!
That's updated for us.
I forgot I had bread from the dungeon.
Yeah, I've got cookies and melons right now, so I'm okay for food for a little bit. I mean, they're only one saturation, but it's better than nothing.
Hey, I made a furnace. What else did you say you need, other than food?
Oh, I have iron for the furnace.
Okay.
I'm coming to you.
Alright.
Oh, torches. But I got coal here.
I need torches.
And then we gotta check out the spawner, see if there's anything good. Because that'd be great if we found the golden apple.
If you saw my cave.
Right.
Oh my god, there's a forest fire.
Oh
my god. Dark forest is on fire.
It's a conspiracy! The red team did it! Just remember, guys, we didn't start the fire.
Oh no.
And no, I'm not singing it, so don't ask me to.
No, we need to get drunk for that.
I'm not getting drunk today. I did that once already.
And,
oh my god, I thought you were a creeper out of the corner of my eye.
Okay.
I literally jumped.
What else do we need
iron
for? Okay,
here's iron.
Rail.
You can get it smelted.
I got the mushroom.
Okay, I'll make the rail. And I'll also make the flint.
Bunch of coal.
Okay.
What else do we need? We'll make the hopper, I guess? Or the cauldron.
They call it
bread. I've already made the cauldron.
Okay, we'll make the hopper. Laz, do you want to make a hopper when you face
melt? Yeah, just check the
yeah, I'll do it.
Before you make anything. Because there's a good chance that it's already been made. There we go.
Oh, hi, another creeper.
That's not on
is there any more coal?
Watch out for a creeper. Watch out for the creeper. Oh!
Oh.
Where'd that gravel come from?
I mined a block of...
Alright, I'm jumping down, but there's a creeper there.
We are going crazy right now.
Yeah, we are.
Got so has anybody many.
Got an oh, dude! Oh. You, sorry, you kind of jumped in front of me there.
Static no, only has four. Like, why does Static only have four?
But the all rest these damn zombies.
Five. Oh, he needs to update his map.
Like that. No, I have a feeling he might have been in creative mode or something.
I can see him on the map. If you look on the map, there's a person on the axe, and I think it might be Static.
Oh yeah, possibly.
It might be because if he logged out, are they going to achieve it while he was logged out?
Oh, does that mean you can't get back in?
No, it means you can't get back in, but your number would just be one less than the other people.
Oh my gosh, why can this not be a UHC right now? I just got a book with Thorns 2, Fire Aspect 2, and Power 4.
Wow.
Damn.
What would you go for?
Thorns, definitely.
Power 4. That's... well, actually, no. Power 4 is probably easier to get.
Yeah. People wouldn't want to hit you if you had Thorns
anyone.
On.
What?
Anybody got
creeper?
An apple, yes?
No.
Okay,
I'm going to make the flint and steel now, as long as nobody else made it.
I know you.
Oh.
The mob spawn. Is mob spawning on?
Yeah.
Oh,
kaboom! It's good!
Nobody updated the map as far as I can tell, so I'll do it.
Oh hell, I got more mobs galore down here.
I got a flower biome. What's biome?
It's cactus and lapis. So we need to find a desert and get cactus.
Dude, I got another spawner around, I just don't
is
know where.
There like flowers? Because I've got loads
of
flowers
here. Oh jeez,
oh no, Laz!
Rip.
Oh, no.
I don't know where you were.
I was at the like second spawner that you had found.
Okay, I got enough.
That's where I'm at. Oh, did you go the other way?
Have you got any coal?
I completely forget we need coal and stuff for like smelting iron because I'm used to cook clean now.
Yeah.
It's gonna be so terrible when
I'm
MFT,
come back.
Do we need ink sacks at all or not?
What do you mean?
Can we whisper?
Yeah, we can do slash tower. Yeah.
Okay. Final, do you mind whispering your coords?
What was that, Laz?
Oh. Ow.
Do you mind whispering your cord?
Here, can I tell them to you instead? Oh, yes, golden apple! Or do we
nice.
Have it? Yes.
Oh, nice.
It is 2934 negative. Oh my god. I have a bucket.
Oh, we can
okay, I'm making a shears and I'm gonna get
and
one of these
saddle.
Nice. Damn, we really are going ham right now.
How do I speak in team chat?
And the
slash tell.
Cloud.
Laz, how
sorry.
Do I? Laz,
I don't think there is a team chat, I suppose. Say.
Okay,
just,
that worked.
You gotta
thank
tell
you.
People.
You're welcome. I don't, still don't know where you died
Rhino,
though.
Did you just get this thing?
No, what
that's
I?
That's right. I'll be back there in time. I think it wasn't that far.
What did I? What did? You...
I think MFT just got. I just made a shears thinking that I need to just get this, and I think just got it.
Dude, we're kicking ass.
Okay, I got the.
We really are. This is gonna be quick if we keep going the way we are.
Okay. Hello. I don't need name tags.
Oh,
I don't need horse armor.
I was on Eximius before, and there was a guy called Seaman MC _.
Hey, oh, yeah. What? Do we need wheat for
like,
something?
I took a screenshot.
I'm gonna make the hopper.
Did we need wheat for anything,
I got the,
guys?
I've already got made the cookies. That's
okay.
What we needed it for.
Has anyone made a hopper?
I could
no.
Do.
No, I'll make it next.
We're working. Okay.
I need food. Can somebody be able to get me some?
I need food as well.
Guys, how do you make a
I found red eyed last. That was the
yeah.
First one.
It's
a brown mushroom, sugar, and a spider.
Brown mushroom, sugar, and
spider. A spider.
Laz, thanks for the food, man. I appreciate it so much.
Yeah, that's right.
By the way, you have no food left when you get here.
By the way, I'm eating it all free.
Oh, we need an Ender guy thingy, don't we?
Yeah, so we need to
what do we need left made with iron? Anything
wait, are we
nice?
Supposed to be mining right now? Did hey, someone you. Say my name?
Yeah.
Say my name.
I
say
am like no. right behind you. Oh, hey, where did that
Enderman go?
I'm coming
I
in. Step
on the pressure plate.
MFT,
is
your mic
broken?
Are you just not talking to him?
Do what?
Okay, I'm just checking if your mic's broken.
Well, I can't understand half of you because everybody's talking over each other.
Yeah, that happens when you got a big group.
And okay.
Did anybody see that enderpearl that just, or not the enderman that just teleported around here somewhere?
We're quite close to getting a.
I'm going to go. Did somebody make a compass yet?
Three of the rows.
Okay, I'm updating the pingle map.
Has anybody made a compass?
Nope.
Nope.
Okay, I am going to go do that now.
Has anybody got any string? Because we need to catch.
I have plenty of string.
Okay. I've got the string. I'm about to do some fishing already.
MFT is fishing already.
Okay.
Oh, creeper, no,
oh, Lloyd,
get away.
Spider, get him. Lloyd, don't run away from the spider.
I was underground.
Oh.
I knew he knocked me underground.
See, if I join the white team, will I be in spectator?
Nope.
Join it and see.
I think you're playing if you join the white team.
It says you can hold a map or something.
Found your final.
You're here?
Yep. I'm at the
okay,
entrance of the
I've
cave.
Made the rails.
Compass is made.
Hold down.
Whoa!
Oh my gosh. Yay. Oh my gosh.
Damn.
Okay, let's play on and get the rest.
Yeah, we just need like a couple more basically.
We need gold for a glistening melon. I'm going to go try and find diamonds now. We need a lot of gold actually.
Yeah, we need
powered rail.
Gold.
Okay. Well, glistening melon in survival is just a gold nugget.
Yeah, we need 2 pieces of gold.
I don't know what else you need, Laz.
3 diamonds, an emerald, and some dice basically. That's all we need.
Here, I'm going digging. I'm not in the extreme hills anymore.
No, I'm just chilling in the lobby.
Yeah, I'll go to the extreme hills and mine for emeralds.
Oh, I was already.
I just found.
Well, the more people, the better, really. So.
Oh, I need to get out of this cave. Nope.
Nice.
There's a witch over there too.
All right. Let's cook those pork chops.
I need to cook these badly.
Let's see what they've got.
That's all the food we have.
Is there anything that they have that we don't?
No, it's alright. It'll hold us up for a little bit.
They've got everything. They've made cookies though, which makes me think they've spawned in a jungle as well.
They're probably still about 100,000 blocks away from you though.
Or you can find cocoa beans in a dungeon, can't you?
So,
yeah, Laz, do you want to just lay down and go for diamonds for now?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm starting to dig down there.
Okay. Yeah, we need 2 pieces of gold and 3 diamonds. That's all we need.
I'm going for gold and diamonds.
So we can get some sticks.
I have whatever you need.
Are we supposed to kill the opposite team once,
no.
Like, if we were to find each other? No.
Here, Laz, here's
we
a piece of
yeah,
food.
Yeah, we can do, but it's not like you have to.
Probably won't join the channel.
Like, look at your cohort and see how far away they are.
Hey, totally messed up on time zones.
That's okay.
Gold!
He's
nice. Cool. How many?
Whoops, that's not the right pick.
Because all we need is 2.
I got enough, dude.
Oh, that's the worst.
Nice, okay.
Oh, whoa, no, get the fuck away. Oh, sorry, I forgot I'm kind of streaming. Oopsies, ignore that, people.
Still going hard from that stream last night.
Have no comments. So we need what? A powered rail and... Oh, I don't have the melon, though.
I've got the melon.
Do we?
Where are you at?
Do we need a name tag?
Did you go to the extreme hills?
Yeah, and Laz and I went in the cave in there.
Okay, right, okay. I'll try and find you then, because I'm in the extreme hills now.
Which are cords?
The X is 3,080.
You're 100 away from the X. What's your Y or Z?
I'm not even going to bother saying my Z. Oh, I see 2 Endermen. I'm going to try and kill them.
How do you make a powered rail again?
Oh,
shoot.
One gold, one
no, it's not 1 gold. Isn't it 6 gold?
Oh, no.
No, it's 6 gold.
Yeah. It's okay, though. There's 6 gold here. It just means we'll need more gold.
What just happened there? Oh, I think the skelly just killed the creeper for me.
Okay, so I need to regen a bit of health there.
Gosh, these spiders are getting on my nerves.
I think it's a skeleton that's not attacking me. We're just like here chilling. Oh, he's changed his mind.
Man, this song's good. This one.
By the way, hi, I'm Les.
Hi, Les.
Hi.
Hello there.
Hi, my name's Laz, and I'm a recovering alcoholic.
Seriously, how do I make this dang powered rail?
Hi, Fee.
Six gold.
I really can't remember.
I'm sure it's one gold for powered rail.
No, I'm looking it up now.
Six gold, a redstone, and a stick.
Oh, nice.
Redstone and a what?
A stick.
Oh, that's where I'm
leaping
up.
Yeah, stick in the middle. Yeah, it's like a redstone under the stick.
Has anybody found cactus yet?
Got it. Powered rail done.
I found a spider jockey, of all the things. I'll try and look
for Jeff's
desert,
updating it
then.
So it's just the melon, the golden, or the axe, and...
Yeah, we need emerald, we need cyan, we need the melon.
I have no idea where final one.
And we need a diamond axe.
I've got cactus. I've got cactus, guys.
Oh, nice.
Okay. Nice.
I don't know where I am, but I'm going to try and head back. What's your coordinates, roughly?
Okay, I'll tell you mine.
Because I could try and dig down, you know, or if you want to
get
a black,
I could
come back to you.
I found the spider spawner we were hearing. Along with what feels like
there's
a couple hundred spiders.
Hey, final. Do you have any spider iron ingots?
Okay.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. My X is 2,000.
Message me, sir. Message me then so I can just keep opening it.
Okay.
I have some iron. I don't know how much. I can't check yet.
You guys are kicking butt.
Fuck, you're careful.
We're almost done. We only need diamonds now, really.
I have 17 iron. I should have made that in armor.
I was wondering what happened.
There you go.
Why did it go dark?
Have you found emeralds yet?
Oh my gosh! Oh, my sword's gone. I need to make a sword.
Alright, I got it. Oh my god.
What?
No, it's all good. We're good. Relax.
Oh, they just got a line. Oh my god.
Yeah, I was about to say, because we haven't got a line yet, have we?
Oh my gosh, I just got another power
for
a book.
Yeah, I got the enderpearl before them, so we must have got a line.
Yeah,
yeah,
we did
get a
while back.
We got a line.
Is there not, Laz, is there nothing else through here?
No, it's a dead end.
We're
all just like sitting back
there. Here is...
Wait a second. We're only missing three, aren't we?
Here's a piece of bread.
Well, it looks like you guys are missing dye as well. You're missing four.
We've got the stuff for that. We just need to get together and collab.
What do we need? What are we missing?
We need an emerald if we can find some.
Yeah, I'm gonna dig around in the.
Should be close to extreme.
I'm in extreme digging.
I'm in an extreme hills right now.
They're getting them quite quickly now. It's kind of worrying.
Yeah.
Depends how good their area is, though.
Yeah. Okay, we're almost done though. We just need the diamonds. Are we all mining for
diamonds?
We need
diamonds. We need a piece of gold.
I'm mining for emeralds and gold right now.
Yeah, same.
Ooh,
and diamonds, obviously.
Piece of gold. Okay, yeah.
Les, you want to check out up there? I'm going the staircase down.
Okay. Oh, there's a witch.
Do you want to not check out up there and just staircase down?
Well, the witch doesn't really matter because it's not UHC.
True.
Yeah, good
but
point.
Still, it's not like we have armor.
Yeah.
Plus,
and we're not going to really find anything of these.
Can
if
they?
We're going
yeah. Can they drop anything from you? No, they won't drop anything we need.
Do we need more gold? Or are we good?
Yeah, we need one more thing.
Oh, I have one here.
Okay.
Okay, so you need to meet up with Swamp.
Guys, I'm almost there.
I'm looking for diamonds.
Oh wait, you got melons, right? Because you need to make the glistering melon then.
No, I don't have melons.
Oh, I thought you said you had some. Oh no, it was just me, wasn't it?
Yeah, I got cooked beans.
Okay, cool.
So when
we're gonna head back and make an iron pick, unless you have three iron ingots, you'd be willing to lend.
Who was that talking? Yeah, I have extra iron.
What
do you need an iron pick for? What'd you find?
I mean, just in case.
Oh yeah, if you come down to me, I'll give you some.
By the way, I don't know where you are.
There's half the
surface,
iron I have.
Or...
Me.
Thanks,
man. Yeah.
Oh, no problem.
Joe, do you want me to come to? Yeah, okay, because then me and you can stick together then. Oh, we need to find lapis, by the way, guys. Has anybody found any?
Oh, I thought you had lapis.
No, but we can dig together, though, and find some. So, it's not that bad.
I should probably make my way. Are you all together?
Me and Olga meet in each other.
What do you need lapis for?
Cyan dye.
The dye.
Your cave.
Oh, why not? Is that blue?
Use the swamp land flower.
You're in the ice spikes biome, right? Swamp land.
There's a swamp land right where we spawned, and then there's flowers over there that are blue.
Yeah, but they're not cyan ones, are they?
No,
it's blue. If they're blue, you can use it as dye.
Yeah, but you mix the blue and whatever else it is.
You don't get lapis from those plants.
No, it doesn't matter, as long as it's a blue dye.
Oh, is it any blue dye?
I think it's light blue. I think that makes light blue.
You need cactus green and lapis to make cyan.
Do we need lapis for anything right now, guys?
Yeah, we do. That's what we're saying.
Yes.
Oh, really? Okay, sorry.
That was hilarious.
Because I just got a ton.
You just got a ton?
That was perfect timing.
Well, not necessarily a ton, 12.
Hey,
that's
even one.
Only one. Yeah.
So you need to meet up with whoever has a cactus.
It's Og, so you need to meet me and Og.
Oggy Poo, I'm on my way.
There was a jaywalking chicken, man.
That's the first time I've ever heard those two words put together in the same sentence.
Guys, who has melon?
I do. So you need to find me, B. Because I'm mine if I'm
to find you. So am I.
Oh, where'd we come from, final? Is it,
I'll come find
you. Oh, nice. Who made the thing?
No.
Oh.
I'm just saying 25
right,
minute update.
Yeah.
Ooh, gold.
What I'm going to do is Ogalog did it. I was about to say. I'll update the map.
You did.
Okay, Og, you're in the ice spikes biome, right?
So I'm part of your quest?
I think he might be out of TeamSpeak for a moment.
He whispered to him.
Okay, I'm going to get back in this cave because this is where I told Og to meet me. So then I'll just tell Feed to come to the same place.
Yeah, I kind of overshot.
Okay.
I don't know where I am.
Oh, jeez.
There you go, Og. That's for you.
Is it daytime right now, guys?
Yeah, it is.
I'm like right next to you. Oh, no, I'm not. It's okay. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm on my way. I see the... You buy the wheat, or...
I don't know.
I'm pretty close to the wheat, I think.
I'm at the wheat, basically.
There
like,
we go.
On the other side of the wheat.
Your name, when you do one underscore, your name doesn't auto-complete.
Feed,
so you
get
have
up
to do a second underscore to make it auto-complete.
Yeah, I see someone's name. Who's that? I see Mr. Freaking Tall. Hi.
Do y'all have any food down here?
Sorry?
So do y'all have any food?
Any food?
I have one piece of bread with me. That's
yeah, I'm gonna cook
up. Oh, I found more gold, but that doesn't really help us at all.
No, we've finished with gold.
I still feel like I need to mine it all, though, so I am.
Yeah, we need three diamonds. Three diamonds. And that's it.
Swamp
oh, and an emerald, sorry.
Do we have
lapis?
Sorry.
Which they have. They have an emerald, so...
I'm coming on.
Make sure you're still in the Extreme Hills Swamp.
I mean, I need to wait here for Fee and Ogalogs. They're coming for me.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm coming.
So,
just keep mining for diamonds or something.
I can't really do much at all.
I don't see where you are still.
Oh!
Oh, hello.
Fiji.
I don't know where they are.
I found Agalog.
Okay, guys, so you two found each other.
Yeah.
So,
14.
I give Og the coordinates.
Okay, we're on 2915 now.
275. Oh, we're quite far away. Oh, no, it's this way.
Oh, okay. This is jack all luck right now.
I'm just gonna cook up this food that I've got. So at least you guys will have some when you.
Are you in the snowy biome?
I'm in the ice spikes biome. Yeah.
What? Don't we need to measure?
What are you
wait,
doing
have we
there?
Got,
because
got,
this is
we,
where
have
I
got
sent
the emerald.
This is where I sent my original coordinates to Ogalog. So.
Oh, okay. Well, me and Ogalog are together. So why don't you come find us and get out of that biome?
Yeah, because we need to get. We're in the mountains biome right here, so.
We're in extreme hills.
Yeah, I'm just cooking up some food at the moment. That's all.
Okay. Right, Og, let's go down lower.
By the way, I had literally nothing.
I did make a staircase going down, but then you two were like, "I need to find you," so I moved. Right, I'm just making this food, and then I'll be good.
Do you want to put our cords into chat for something?
Yeah, can you do that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Emerald, I got the emerald.
Nice.
Okay.
Oh, we don't even need to mine here, then, do we?
Well, we still need diamonds.
Yeah, we still need three diamonds, so just go down to like Y12 or Y11.
I need to meet up with someone who has lapis, though. Does anybody have lapis?
Yeah,
Let's
is it MFT then?
Yeah.
Okay, so team, no. Sorry, I had to go speak to someone a minute ago, so.
Oh!
Well,
Grump, I need your melon!
Okay. Whereabouts are you?
Did you give him a record yet? No.
I just gave it to Laz. I'm giving it to this one now.
I'll be right there. I'm just looking some food right now. Oh wow, we're actually fairly
I'm
close.
Still at where I put those.
We're on the same x-axis. We're just like 300 blocks away on the set. Oh, silverfish!
Kill it with fire.
Silverfish.
That'd be very dangerous.
Yeah, we're like 300 away on the wire on the set.
I found a ravine. I'm hoping this is a good thing. Except it's probably not, because I have no armor.
So, 785.
The things they have left to get on that hard have the same chance as us, really. The only difficult item right now is the golden axe. No, not golden axe, the diamond axe.
Mm.
And
they
get everything else very easily. The spider eye is not that hard to get.
Notice how they haven't made the glistering melon yet, though. I mean, no, I know we haven't, but we can make it. We just need to find each other.
Well, if they made cookies, then they found the jungle, so I'm sure they probably have it.
Well, yeah, but like Fana said, you can't find cocoa beans in.
That is true.
Yeah.
Also, I think
they might not have gotten gold yet.
Yeah, it kind of looks like that, doesn't it?
No, because they have a gold apple.
They could have found that in a chest. Or that was all the gold they had.
Oh, I found an emerald.
You almost here.
We got the emerald.
Yeah, I'm very close.
We just need diamonds.
Like 100
bucks. Okay, I
found a ravine. Oh, I found diamond.
Oh, cool.
You found what?
It's 3 then, we've won.
Diamond.
Oh, dude.
Loyal.
Static.
That's you see me?
Have you found
diamond? No, I don't. Wait, do you see me?
How many?
No, are you, which biome are you in right now?
Oh,
I
see you.
I see swamp. Yeah.
Cool. Yeah, I see swamp and jungle.
Yeah, go towards
him. Okay. Go towards me. Yeah,
I'll meet you there.
I was running in the wrong direction for a minute there. Whoops.
No,
Lloyd, where are you?
I really don't know where.
I just wandered down into a cave and it's quite
deep. Who are you looking for?
Like at the bottom of the ravine.
Oh, epic here.
Alright, I'm by the wheat.
Feed somewhere around here if you need to. I also have melons, but I don't
know. Okay. It's
the biggest lava lake ever.
Let's see.
There we go. Hi, let's go.
BB!
Hi,
BB, Laz!
BB!
Not you.
Alright, bump it up, right?
I just got denied.
1 second.
Okay.
It's done.
Yes!
See, where are you?
That just
I'm
leaves
coming
like nothing.
Back up that hole that I went down. Oglog knows where it is.
I don't really know where it is. I wasn't really paying attention.
There was only 2 diamonds.
I'm sorry.
So did you leave?
I started mining.
We need an extra diamond.
Oh, you're here. Here, guys. Swamp over here.
Wait, did he only have 2 diamonds?
That was only 2.
You need to place a crafting
table. Oh, heck.
I don't
Has someone go. Got enough iron for a bucket?
In fact, you just throw me the
I have
gold,
buckets. Oh, hey, lapis. Go for
what do you need a bucket for?
I want water, because there's a massive lava lake down the end of that hole.
I don't have any art.
Oh no, they got diamonds!
Anybody have a bucket?
Guys,
I can make
team has diamonds.
That'd be great.
We're only missing the glistening melon, which we have now, and the axe.
The axe. Yeah, we've got 1
just need
diamond
the axe.
To find. That's it.
Feed
everybody get on down here.
Feed each other diamonds. Okay, cool.
Okay, I'm just gonna dig, like,
did you have
down.
Diamonds? Did you say diamonds?
No.
Or something else? Okay.
No, Loy got 2 diamonds.
Okay. Oh, 2? Are you serious?
That lake,
what a troll.
A massive lake down there. A lava lake.
Oh.
Oscar.
Oh.
Come
hey.
On, diamonds.
Fee, is this actually go somewhere?
No, I just
didn't.
Or did they just
get? Somebody just check.
There's a big lava lake down here.
They've got the glistening melon. They've got almost all of it other than the.
Oh, they've got diamonds.
Careful.
What did you guys do?
Pearl's gonna be a doozy.
I was looking at the map. I was going down the staircase.
Oh my god,
that was so close. Come on, keep, drop down.
Oh.
Get down here. They've almost got it all, quickly.
Almost.
Yeah, everybody should be strip mining right now. Or caving low.
Please, what level are we at? 11, we're at 11.
Okay, I don't have enough wood for
there
a
to be
bench,
diamond
so
diamond.
If I find the diamonds, then I'm screwed.
You
nobody knows
that,
where Loy is with 2 diamonds.
It's miles away. I can't even be bothered to it. Read out the mecha coordinate.
I have no wood on me to make a crafting bench. I've just realised this.
Don't worry, guys. Just got to get in it, right?
Great job, man.
I did try.
I'm proud of you.
I see someone over there. Fee, can you see me? Have you got wood on you to make a crafting bench?
Yes.
Okay, I kind of need... I've got enough stone pick to get to you.
I'm coming.
I just need a bit of wood. Need some of your wood,
Fee? I can help you.
I can't get up.
Fee can help you get wood, don't worry.
Okay.
Thank you.
There you go.
You're a lifesaver.
Oh, MFT.
Anything for the wood.
I will do anything for wood.
Oh, I found a mineshaft. We all need that, though.
Can get diamonds in mineshafts.
Oh, hi, Laz. How you doing? You just randomly appeared from my hole there.
Oh, yeah?
They definitely had diamonds, but do they have enough?
Diamonds!
Yeah.
Okay, wait.
I have two. I can see two. I don't know about the other.
Oh my god, it's gonna be a two troll, isn't it?
Thank you for going and getting these feet.
This way.
Oh, we have enough. Spectating.
We have enough.
Is it enough?
Yeah.
I'll place it down. Do you want to come back to where I am?
Nope.
Okay, well, just place it down wherever you are then. I have the crafting bench, that's why.
Is that everything we've got now?
Yep, that's the last thing.
Yes!
Yes!
Oh, that's good. That's good fun.
GG, guys.
GG.
Ooh.
All of the diamonds.
Yeah, I told you, and
that was awesome.
You guys were like right next to these. I was hoping one of you would come up here.
User joined your channel. There had to have been diamonds. Did you see Oglog jumping down into the lava?
No.
No, I didn't see that.
Oh, oh my god.
We got rid of the last funny. One.
User joined your channel. GG!
GG, guys.
GG. Oh, GG.
GG.
Did you guys spawn in the jungle or what?
Yeah, we did.
Uh-huh.
Swamp. Swamp.
Oh, this is a tune, boy.
Alright.
Yeah. User joined your channel.
What about puffer, you guys?
Puffer fish counts as fish.
Where did you guys spawn?
Near
we spawned in a jungle.
Yeah, we spawned like on top of like a huge jungle tree. That was fun.
That was fun.
That was very close, though.
It was so close. It always comes down to being really close.
We're about to get the spider eye.
Yeah.
It almost wasn't close.
I got
the spider eye the
first
night.
I got stuck in a mineshaft the entire time.
This is a fun game.
This is a fun game.
What's your X?
Oh, it's
Steve,
trying to get
see who can hit the other person off the tree first.
King of the jungle tree.
Oh, come here, actually.
No,
what? Can I just kill you?
What?
Can I kill you?
I totally didn't. Why'd you want to
kill
me? In front of the pizza in my hand.
No, let her kill me. She's got a main thing, I think.
Okay, Lou, you gotta kill yourself, I'll get back up here.
I wanna play this game more.
You
I'm enjoying this game more than you.
Wow. Just a little bit in. King of the jungle tree!
Oh, I survived.
Thanks, Og.
No worries.
Was slain using a bingo card.
Don't judge me. I got a paper cut and it was just too much to handle.
Oh, I'm back at the lobby.
How can you go back to the lobby?
Yeah, if you click, there's a link in the chat. You can click to bring it back to the lobby.
Okay.
No!
I hear him.
No!
Get out of here, you guys.
No final.
No, you've got spawn protection.
Oh, bullcrap!
Oh, yes, we kill each other.
Oh, wow!
Okay.
Double kill!
You had enough?
No, I'm just waiting for the next game, that's all.
Ah, right, okay.
I'm stuck.
How do I get out of this mode? And
click, go to. Go to lobby, Kevin.
Wait, crazy.
Wait, Fee's here, Ugalog! Get Fee!
Oh, I didn't even know I could change my game mode.
I just went back to spawn.
Okay.
How do I get spawned?
Die.
I did die.
Just go die.
I can't get to spawn because I'm in a different game mode.
Hmm.
My name.
Are we playing again or what?
My name is Seaman. Hello.
No.
So we'll probably play a different game now. Called Orbis next.
Yep.
But we'll have to get off this so we can set up the next map.
Oh man.
So,
oh, yeah. But I wanted to kill Fee first.
No.
Oh no! Where's no! 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 Ow.
She's almost dead! Yeah!
Okay, I'm gonna jump off this now anyway. And Orbit is our next team.
Ouch!
Oh!
I'm sure you've all read the post and watched the video, so you all know how to play, yeah?
I'm,
I know. Yep.
I'm pretty good.
To me,
of course.
That
guy was, like, really bad at, like, you know when you complained about that guy on the shark map? He was just like talking and talking about like the map, but not actually how to play it.
Yeah.
He was doing exactly the same thing. I was like, just get to the good part.
What are we playing?
It's a game called Orbis, and it's game, so it's kind of like it's like Shattered if you've ever played Shattered before. So you've got two teams, and you're just on like a and basically the aim is to capture the other team's control point. And to do it, you need to like deposit levels on the other team's like beacon or their whatever it's called. But to get the levels, then there's different ways to get levels. So there's like a spawn pad in the middle of the map. So to activate that, you just have to stand on the beacon, and it'll activate, and it'll give your team levels for say if there's one person. Oh my God! There's a massive moth in the room.
Now who's afraid of moth, bitch?
Oh, you know, I had a moth in my store the other day. All I could think about was Fee.
Yeah, she called me out for being afraid of moths, okay?
It took you half an hour to make some noodles.
Shh.
It shouldn't disrupt you that much.
It was three. It's like a gang.
I'm gonna get a new drink.
Oh, stupid invalid session.
Oh, it's good.
Oh, I love this song.
Is it me or did it just skip Fee's song?
It might have been.
Fee has died to a mob.
Yep, Fee's dead. Computer just turned off.
Rip Fee.
Oh dear. Probably like tripped over a moth or something.
Maybe the moth caused a power cut.
So the next game mode world is now up on the same IP, so feel free to log in and we'll wait for Fee.
I'm gonna skip that one. If you play afterwards, could you post on Slack? I have that open.
Okay, sure.
I'm gonna...
Okay, see ya.
Stab myself with a knife.
Bye.
User disconnected from your channel.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave this one out as well. My friend wants to go and play some game.
How long did we have the little affinity emblem next to our names?
What is that?
That's neat.
Who? I didn't even notice that we all have our own affinity emblem. Let's see
me and you.
Who's from
oh,
affinity
and as well now.
Yeah.
Coolio.
Wait, where's this?
I mean, it's no Rainbow Maker server group. It'll do.
Affinity's... Wait, you know what Affinity is, right?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I'm on Affinity.
Okay.
No, yeah, I know what it is.
No, I'm asking Swampert.
You suck.
Yeah, I know what it is. I mean, of course I know what the server I'm planning to hijack is.
Oh.
Mm.
Mm.
Affinity is, it's like a lot more than a million.
It's gonna become part of a conglomerate.
It's static.
Oh, a quartz map, I love it.
No, but I think I'm gonna set this one out as well, guys. I gotta go eat.
I actually need to eat too, I haven't eaten yet.
Yeah. Plus it smells like
you should learn to eat during bingo like I did.
Oh yeah, you weren't you? Gross salad. Ew.
Can I just point out tips. how many times in that game did Moose refresh the map? Like
many,
a lot of times. It's like as soon as somebody got an item, Moose was like throw it on the ground.
I didn't expect you to handle.
No, it's okay. You did good because you were just throwing the map for us. We didn't even have to do it.
I'll talk to you guys later though.
Bye. All right, bye.
See ya.
See ya.
Buenas noches.
I did try to do one drop.
And Argo got lost, which was fun.
I think B had a heart attack.
Yeah, to be fair, Fee.
No, the moth just beat her this time.
Fee did fail to mention that the moth was carrying a Stanley knife. It's now holding Fee at hostage.
I'm gonna go eat. I'll be back.
Okay. Okay. Demanding that she turn the light on and keep it on constantly.
No, what you don't know is it came with a gang of friends. They're blood moths.
Oh, scary.
It's daddy.
Hello.
I'm gonna get my kids some food real quick, but I'm gonna.
Oh my god.
I want to play this game. Or, never mind. She's back.
No, it's okay. Sure. Oh my god.
Oh! Whoops!
Oh, okay, so Fee is alive. For how long?
Not for much longer, yeah.
Still under stress.
Dude, I just got a text from the moth. They're getting ready to kill her.
I just realized my next slot of upload is Jimmer and Y.
Static, if you want to go ahead and start.
He's still recovering from the trauma.
No, I thought he was gone and he disappeared.
Okay, sure. So, listen up, right. We're going to spend two teams. So if, I don't know how you want to do this. Any suggestions?
There's a button here.
Oh, is it a randomized button? How convenient. Okay, I'm going to hit it. Fingers crossed.
Oh my god.
I'm scared.
I'm on green with bone.
Blue.
Yes. Oh, it's hello. Wow. It's unfair team zone. Okay.
Fair enough to me.
I see how it is.
Oh,
no, it's okay.
I you could randomize them again if I do that.
No. It's fine. It's fine. I'm back. Okay, I'm still on Bones team though.
Why is it randomized again?
I think it just switched everyone to the other side, it looks like.
Except we get static this time.
Oh yeah, there you go.
Okay. And when we'll kind of explain it, I guess we'll, for this first match we'll all stay in the same channel on TeamSpeak.
Yep.
So if you want to go ahead and hit the red button, it should turn to your team's colour and that will say that you're ready to play. I'll hit it back. So now we're already
get an extra helmet.
Seconds.
We got Final Flame's favorite weapon.
No, we don't.
The stone pickaxe.
Squibbles,
don't
you
have
a helmet.
Oh, yeah, anyone have a spare?
You don't have a helmet. you got one now.
Okay, so basically, at the back of each team, you'll see kind of like a beacon sort of area. The aim of the game is to destroy the other team's core power. So ours. The blue team is called Triton and the green is called Hydra.
Okay,
so the only way to do that is by getting XP, and you can get XP by standing on the middle. The more players that you have standing on the middle, obviously the more XP that you'll get. I'll read out some rules as we go along. I'll open up the text file and explain as we go.
Good job, Bon. Come back.
To get arrows, we have to get to a certain beacon, right?
Yes, so where you spawn, if you go back, there's two sort of platforms sticking out to the side. There's a 4x4 area and it says TNT pad. 4 TNT pad.
Okay.
4 TNT per cap, 10 what? Second charge, 8 second cooldown. So your whole team members will get these items if you have a player standing on it.
Moose, why were we killing each other?
I don't know!
Jordan went straight for me.
No, I'm not. I'm on your team.
No, when we first had that battle then, Jordan went straight for me.
I was coming to the center. I wasn't coming for you.
Okay.
So I'm going to read out some objectives of the match from the text file.
Nice shot, final.
Oh, I got an arrow.
Oh, is that you? Oh man, I have to kill you now.
Can somebody get the arrow pad online for us? That'd be great.
I love when I can predict where you're going.
Okay.
So,
oh God, I'm almost dead.
Objective of the game is to overload the enemy.
Watch out, Polska!
With 10 experience levels.
Worth! So worth!
Okay, I'm back. I've lost the moth. I'm gonna try to deal with it now. No, yeah, no, you don't understand.
I really don't.
It's behind you.
I truly don't.
Okay, guys, are we ready to...
No! Yeah!
And... We already started.
We've already started.
Who did I kill? Oh. Who did I kill?
No one!
Moose!
Is everybody enjoying the Jamiroquai?
By the way, did I mention that I'm really good at... at raging?
Oh.
Sorry. Oh, free TNT.
Hate.
Why is the TNT there?
Oh, sorry, Og. That was on me.
Oh, I might die.
Free MFT. Yeah, you see him.
Oh, sorry.
Wow, moves. We're on blue team moves.
You guys are
too
touchy. I know,
it wasn't reflex.
Uh-oh.
No.
Oh, frick.
No, MFT, yay.
MFT, you're really good with the bow.
Oh, Swampert. Oh no. Oh yeah, you got me.
Jesus!
I'm sorry, I
don't care.
It's so loud.
Bye, Swamp!
Okay, we're on... I really feel like we should have gone into different rooms.
Sorry, Polska.
Well, the idea, from my part, was to explain as you went along,
right.
But everyone decided to shout and speak over me, so I've sort of given up, so we're just gonna go with the flow and find out as we play.
Sounds good, man.
I feel like that's generally the easiest way to learn. Just do it, you know, trial and error.
So I'd have been disappointed if you didn't kill me there.
Yeah, it was just a bit rude.
Nice wall.
Ooh, nice. Left side.
No!
Oh! I may have hit one of us off.
No, it wasn't me.
Watch out.
Are we in the same chat room together?
Watch out. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Cool, I got two levels.
Alright. So do I.
Okay.
I got two as well.
The way you can do
oh,
there
God.
Is...
Oh,
Bond's here, Bond's here!
No!
Polska, that was me. Moose is here!
When you're on this platform, if one person stands on the platform, it'll give one level to every person on the team. And if you've got two people standing on the platform, it'll give two levels to every person on the team.
Where is this platform?
Why did I not get
the
chest
platform
plate?
In the middle.
I just,
the big center thing.
It's because everybody's doing the thing. I was trying to get everybody a protection to chest plate.
Damn it, Polska. Okay.
What?
Rob, follow me.
Oh, damn it,
MFT, I got left side.
They got me. I'm down, Swampert.
Nice. Go Jordan.
Damn.
Oh. that was meant to happen. So far,
epic.
The plan.
I think that's the third time you've killed me so far.
No, it's the second.
Oh, wow.
I hate this game.
Got wrecked.
You got to build up experience and buy upgrades. That's what it is.
There's upgrades?
Yeah.
How do I get experience?
I told you we should let Staffy
explain.
See?
If everybody would just shut up and listen. But,
oh,
you know.
I'm sorry, Moose.
So you can get experience by killing people. If you kill more than two people, if you get a two kill streak, then that'll give you experience. And you also get an experience by standing
on the
platform
teammates?
In the middle. If you go back to where you spawn, in your little spawn area, there's beacony things that you can use your experience to buy upgrades. And there's also platforms just beside where you spawn as well that spawn arrows and TNT. And again, if you're standing on an arrow pad, it'll give arrows to everyone on the team. And the same with TNT. And upgrades that you buy, upgrade your whole team as well.
How do you get the upgrade again?
Back right in where you spawn, there's kind of beacons.
Yeah, I'm at them. I can't
I think you just stand on it.
You need levels to
with
do
levels,
that.
Yeah, you need levels.
Oh, thanks for the armor.
Yeah, sweet.
You're welcome. Upgrading on the path.
Damn it.
Wait. Oh, it's.
You! I killed someone!
It's Ogle Bad.
You got revenge, finally. Oh, hi, Moose. Time for my revenge. Maybe.
No, it isn't!
So the core power, I think, is set to 10. So at the moment, Hydra are up to 5. So that means if Hydra get 5 more XP into their core, then their core is going to explode. So Hydra, you need to protect your core. And there's flashing. The word flashing means somebody is doing something to your core, which you need to stop.
Where's our core located?
I don't even
again?
Know what team we're on. I think we're on Triton. So do you have to
Triton?
We're doing good.
So the core is above where you spawn, like at the very, very back.
Okay. Hi, static. Hello. Okay, yeah. Okay, well, me
static. I get it now. I'm getting
go
it.
Go for middle.
Oh, I just got blindness.
Sorry, Seaman.
Sorry.
Yeah, TNT doesn't actually blow you up. It just gives the players blindness, but whichever players are in the blast range.
Oh.
And it doesn't cause a chain reaction either, so you can just light one. You can break TNT using... You can't break it like
oh, no.
Fist, but if you have a flint and steel in your hand, you can break it.
Okay, we've got 2 levels, right? I'm gonna go and upgrade.
See what's going.
Frick me, die!
Don't die, guys, don't die.
Damn it.
Nice shot.
Don't die.
I think I didn't really know there.
Oh, somebody get an extra level.
I do, I think.
Oh, see myself.
Hold still, NFT.
Somebody get a level.
Oh, and if a player on your team dies, then everyone on your team loses 1 XP.
Ooh, that's brutal.
Yeah,
and of all people, I hit
it's
my
like
team.
You really have to work together as a team on it.
Oh, Static's here! Static's here! He's gone.
I'm so sorry, Rob.
It's okay.
Everyone loses XP if I die.
Yeah.
Don't
I'm
die.
Sorry.
I think it's a good job I'm not playing.
Oh, yeah. Wow. That bow snipe on Seaman, man.
I'm coming behind the static. Oh, God. No, don't hit each other.
We got 2 people here. 3 people here.
That bow snipe on Pulsk as well. Wow.
Stop it, Seaman. Dick.
And another one on Seaman.
Moose, left side.
No.
Get him,
Moose.
Get him.
No!
Oh.
Moose is gone. As am I here in a moment.
I killed myself.
Why am I not surprised?
We got 1 XP there. Me,
spend it.
Well, if people weren't dying, then yeah.
Oh, who hit me off? Who did that?
Don't know.
Damn it!
Probably a teammate. No one's taking credit.
Bond.
Is the game?
Bond.
It's not real.
Poison TV. Oh, positioned.
We got people here. Sorry, Seaman.
Giant tower.
Which house, static?
Oh!
Oh wow!
That was
I'm
good
sorry,
TNT.
You walked right into that.
Thanks, Rob.
Shut up.
Just as a side note, the only way you can break TNT because we're in invention mode is using the flint and steel. So you can actually break it with the flint and steel.
I believe I already have.
Watch out, Seaman.
Okay. I just didn't. I wasn't paying much attention. Honestly. Yeah, well, then again, I did watch the video.
Oh wow.
Haha, I got him.
Well positioned TNT.
Got him.
Oh my god.
Rob, okay. How's it feel to get killed by me? I know you're embarrassed.
Yeah, what's your intro?
Is it you dying?
Me killing him. Me
I'm
killing
sorry.
You.
Yeah.
Oh crap. Where did Seaman come from?
Seaman killed himself.
Oh wait, okay, we got 2 levels.
Moose has got me.
No!
Moose, you should have had me dead. See, man. Moose, you should have had me dead, dude.
I'm gonna try and purchase more breed.
Oh. This would be. I don't know if it would be as much fun if we had team damage off.
I'm actually just gonna wait here until we get to levels.
Polska, did you just jump off?
It looked like it.
No,
like
I was on the very edge and I moved the wrong direction apparently, even though I went forward the other way.
I thought that's what happened, and then I was waiting to see the deathmatch, or the message to see if it was actually you.
Okay, could we just focus on winning now, blue team, please?
So is it... I don't quite understand the winning system. Is it the first team to get...
So Hydra, once Hydra, they're on 6 at the moment. If their core gets to 10, that means their core is going to explode. So that's
yeah, you bad. Want a lower score.
Yeah.
So we're doing good.
Oh, so, we're
so there's 6
winning.
Levels. There's 6 levels in core at the moment. Are in Hydra.
Oh frick!
I'm sure we've just done that by like pure chance.
Yeah, I don't think we meant to.
I think that was Bon rushing at the beginning and just getting loads of kills.
So, yeah.
Don't die. Oh, someone died.
Okay.
Who is that I hit from that range? Oh.
It is Infinity Bows.
Moose down here.
What? Yeah, I'm here.
So you just have to stand on the beacon to activate it, and then you'll see the blocks start counting down out here. And once the countdown is finished, You just have to be on the beacon to activate it, but then you need to be anywhere on the platform once the countdown happens.
Okay.
And it's cooldown.
Let's see it working.
Okay. Got the call on bot on Polsk.
Oh, I'm sorry, Fonda.
Swamp, was that you I was having the airbow
four
battle with?
Two members on the platform,
no.
Guys.
No.
Move.
Yeah, I see it.
I like the tactic there, guys.
Oh, what?
Oh. Can't
so the countdown is starting again. If the blue team... So whatever team is on the platform,
oh,
once the countdown is finished, they're the ones that'll get
take
the
final.
Oh, static.
You still didn't officially kill me, though.
Yeah, I
okay.
I knocked you off.
We have one level.
Wow.
What can
going
I do
back,
with one
going back,
level?
Going back, nobody
nothing.
Die.
Nothing.
Nobody die.
I'm gonna die. Hurry.
You can
no.
put your one level into the other team's core.
Oh.
What?
Rob, you got so lucky there, dude.
If you go with one level, if you go and stand on the other team's core, you deposit that level into their core. So that's
how
you...
Oh, so I...
Yeah, you need to put your levels into the other team's core.
So I cannot do damage to the other team's beacon if I don't have a level or what?
Yeah.
No.
So the idea is you're putting levels into their core to
destroy
their core.
That's Bond's
here.
Work.
We got a level.
I just understood the game!
Okay, yeah, George, you stay there.
Since we're slowly understanding this, should we just go ahead and swap channels now to make this a bit easier? Or just keep it like this?
No! Let's finish this practice game.
Finish this practice one.
Okay.
This is a practice game? I thought we were being serious.
Yes.
Ooh, sorry, Polska.
Half?
I mean, if nobody knows what to do, it's kind of not that much practice.
Okay, Jordan, you're going middle, right?
Yeah. Always going middle, mate.
Who hit me? Was that you, MFT?
It was Ogre.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that was a hell of a shot.
I don't know, I've been hitting a lot of people.
Watch out.
Ouch!
GG, Moose.
Okay, Moose.
Oh no!
Watch MFT, out. Behind you.
Ah, fuck.
Moose, come back.
Moose is dead. You're next.
Yeah, once more.
Told you, you're next. You killed yourself.
No, somebody hit me off.
On the right side. Bolts, are you lagging?
Maybe a little bit, I'm not sure.
It didn't look like you even swung.
Then I'm probably lagging like hell, which is weird.
I see what Static's doing there.
Two on the right.
Okay, you know what, Static? I agree with you.
Sorry?
Said I agree with you, I like your tactic.
Uh-huh. Yeah, this game could be split into three parts. Someone who does the defending, who does the arrows and TNT, someone who goes and gets the XP, and the other player goes and attacks.
Okay, I'll get arrows.
MFT on the right.
Oh.
Oh
Holy crap,
oh! Oh, holy crap, shoot, I just committed suicide.
So did I.
What?!
Don't worry, Funnel. You're not alone.
Hawks is coming in. You did.
We got him.
Okay.
Did matter got knocked back.
Fuck's sake.
One hit.
Yeah, I know.
So, okay, so there's a green on Middle Island. Somebody get that green.
It's bloody Seaman.
It's Seaman. Yeah,
I'm working on it.
He knocks me off every single time I try and get there.
Holy crap, I got you?
Yeah. The blue team has
oh, come on!
Surrounded. I got Seaman. Seaman's down.
Okay, whoever... This thing is counting down, so if somebody just comes and stands on it, whoever's on it last will get the XP.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, that's enough for the
arrows
for now.
Oh, Zuma, Zuma, Zuma,
Zuma. Well, who did I almost knock off? Is that you, Rob?
I don't know.
Zuma's off.
Okay, let's, okay. Right, nobody die.
I died.
I tried to! I really tried to! What? I'm sorry.
Alright, cover me, green team.
The thing, we just need two levels and then, you know.
Oh, I love that death, Rob.
Oh, watch out. Seaman's good.
Good job, MFT. We double teamed
them. See, the green team have got upgrades.
Shut up, man. Final.
Huh?
Green team have got upgrades now. That's the thing. Okay?
You die way too easily in this game.
Seriously.
Good job, final.
Oh, I think I found my calling, guys.
About time. Falling out of the world.
No.
That's one of them.
Shots fired.
I will give you credit. That is one of them.
Get it, shots fired. Shooting bullets. Oh, what the hell was that?
That's you getting sniped.
That was aimbot.
Yeah, Moose, if you could not walk in front of me while I'm shooting, that'd be great.
Sorry, I just wanted to sneak up and get
someone on the green team and get TNT.
I'm seriously
going
to rage quit right now.
Okay, arrow's getting refilled soon.
Yep.
Fuck!
Oh!
Someone kill Seaman.
Yeah, don't worry. I got it. Fuck.
Tell you what, after that 6 points, we're not going to get any more.
That's because we're figuring this crap out now.
Seaman got me.
Yeah, I don't even understand how we got those 6.
I think somebody knew what they were doing. Well before we did.
Oh, I hated.
Yeah, it wasn't me.
I hated!
Bond.
Ugglug, your accuracy is just...
That evolves.
Playing one-handed, which is hard.
What do you mean with your other hand?
I mean,
you don't want the answer to that.
Frickin' jerks.
Incoming left side. Green.
Ow.
Spawn.
Please tell me you got knocked off by that. Yeah, you got killed.
Did
by
you
it.
Not die from that spawn?
No, thing? I didn't die. I was blocking.
Oh my goodness.
I think I knocked you into it as well.
Polska behind you. I think that's Polska over there. Oh, behind you, Seaman, Seaman!
Can we, it might be better if we go into our own teams.
That's why I recommended it.
Because this game isn't going anywhere right now. So I'm gonna move into...
We're gonna continue in the main channel as we are. We'll move over to the next match, may as well.
It's because there's like, well, I suppose there's not any coordination on their team either.
No, we're just
having
this match.
Stopping you coordinating with your team.
Yeah.
Sorry, Polska. I got a hit in on you by accident. Free MFT, MFT. Never mind, you're good. Oh, about freaking time!
It's probably better to like get rolls to people.
Uh huh.
So here, Agalog is getting the arrows for the green team.
Damn it.
Don't worry, guys. I'm on it.
How do you get up this little sniper point on this map?
You got to
jump on the beacon.
Which beacon?
I can't really describe that. Who's talking right now?
Moose.
Okay, I can't show you then. It's basically from your spawn point, if you go up around, like you're coming towards the center, at the top of that there should be a beacon.
Yes. Okay, I'm looking for it.
Hello.
I'll tell you what, I'll head over to your side and show you. I promise I won't do anything.
No, no, let me come over to your side. It's much more easy for you.
Well, you're going to be under constant fire.
Here? Do you see this beacon in front of you? Come up the stairs.
Fuck. Yes, I see this beacon.
Yeah, so this will give you jump boost.
Oh.
Jump on it.
Well done.
Oh.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
oh, buy stuff, Hydra, buy stuff.
I know the trick. Thank you.
Okay.
Ah. Yeah. Did I just hit someone?
You hit someone in midair.
Who did I hit?
Epic.
No, he didn't hit me.
Who was that?
I definitely hit someone across the map.
No,
I swear they were like up on that thing that Moose is on
me.
Now. I think it's... Okay, guys, I'm not going to get
anywhere. Fucking C-Man going for me.
Good C-Man, you're such a targeter. I know you are.
Wow, C-Man. How did that happen?
One heart, that's how it happened.
So bullshit.
Man, BBM here. Don't worry.
Come on, John.
No, C-Man! Run away! Oh, yes. Damn.
Nice.
Nice shot.
Three levels.
Yeah, I'm wrecking you, Flame.
You had some nice shots if that
was
you.
I've
got three levels.
Okay, blue team, make your way to... No, is it blue team? Yeah. You have three levels. Oh. Ooh.
Oh, how's...
Hydra, you're in trouble.
Oh, man, guys, we're, like, almost done.
There was somebody
behind your bonnet.
Is Bond the one who keeps on bloody getting their power down?
Yeah.
At least Bond, I killed Rob.
Bond's the real MVP.
He's got like all of it down though.
Who the real MVP?
I blame Bond's experience with this.
I had a level as well. I was rushing.
Left side green, left side.
Alkalog.
They're all just trying to.
You're so loud! I'm just trying to bum rush you now, that's fine.
Alkalog, I'm liking the PvP, dude.
God damn it! Son of a bitch!
Oh, damn it. They got bloody knocked back one swords.
I noticed! I couldn't get near Og at all.
The lower corp. Power is worse, right?
No, the lower the better.
Lower is better.
Very static.
Lower is
when
better.
When we're done here, we'll both.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Jordan, watch out.
Huh? No! I hate this map! It's like the Rainbow Road on Mario Kart.
Okay, so
let's
do it again. Yeah, you
great. Hey, buddy, welcome to the stream. I don't know when you said that. Oh my gosh.
Yes,
oh no! No! Oh, dude, Swampert! Oh, GG, man. Or Static.
No, Static.
Oh, Static's here!
Static, no!
Oh.
Oh, so close.
Static, I gotta give you credit on the kill. I never even saw you coming. Swamp's here! Swamp's coming.
Oh, you were so close then to dying. I was on the call with a level.
That's not the core, dude.
That's not the core. The core's in the back.
Is it right in the back?
That's not the core. Yeah, the core is higher up in the back. Would you like me to show you on your side?
Damn you.
Pulse is at our base.
Oh my god, Ogalok.
Guys, get one more XP
that
if we can.
Someone's coming to our beacon.
How does Pulse go get all the way to the back?
See you later, Rog.
Go, Pulse! Get in!
You're dead!
Damn, I was so close!
Oh. Oh, man.
No, I hate me!
Did you say, I hate me?
I think he did.
I'm too dumb to stay on those platforms!
What are you doing,
Moose, thank you for being an honorary member of Team Green. MFT, I'm behind you, don't jump. Sorry, that's why I said don't jump.
Got Og the bow spammer there.
Peace, Jordan.
Green incoming.
Green where?
I just like you.
Here!
Green everywhere. What? Oh, see, man, that was awful.
What happened?
I don't know how I fell
you
out
got,
of the wall.
You got, see, you like jumped up and you got blocked by the TNT that's on
okay,
the
thank you, Jordan, for, you know, hitting me when you spawned then.
You're welcome. Do you want some chips?
No!
Chips with that soul.
Yeah.
Polska, or no, that was MFT I hit that time. Sorry. Jordan's here. Oh,
fuck.
Jordan, did you just watch me like run off towards you and
yeah,
fall? Oh, Rob's here.
No, I'm not. Neither are you.
Blue team.
Yeah.
I tried to shoot you.
Oh, we got someone here. Someone's up top.
Oh,
Jordan, I think.
I don't have a level. It's fine. Doesn't mean for shit.
No, that's you're not fine. Down.
Oh
no!
I don't
have any
levels.
He's on a thing.
Oh frick!
Oh,
like hit him off.
Nice.
Get Jordan.
Thanks, Jordan.
Someone please get a level.
No.
Kill Jordan.
What? No! Go away. Where? What are you doing down there?
No!
I panicked.
I think I'm having more fun spectating this.
Yeah, this is pretty great.
I'm drunk. Can't
no!
We need to get a level.
Bond's here.
How many points do we have to get to win?
Ten.
Or to lose, better to say.
Jordan's here!
Yeah, to lose. If you get to 10, you lose.
Can somebody get me arrows, please?
Oh, yeah, sure. Wait, who said that?
Oh, hello.
I've got a bunch of arrows.
He's weak. We need to attack him. Get Og.
No, I'm dead.
Hello,
ah,
Dad.
Too bad. All the TNT.
Which
I've done
team
so much team damage.
Right. He's good.
Let's rush. Oh!
Okay, so again, they've upgraded.
We got two levels.
Yeah, but they're doing it wrong. They should be going for us where they're just upgrading.
Yeah, but it'll bite us in the ass if we don't get that extra level.
I'll get on the thing. Okay, they're rushing
on the
right side.
We need someone defending,
They're rushing
okay
on both
yep
sides.
Stack, I got it as well.
On the left.
Oh, we've got two levels.
Yeah.
You go.
Yep,
let's go
okay
together.
Yeah, yeah, I'm going.
No, we don't.
Hit Pulsa.
Don't spoil it.
What's up?
Green team, mind your core.
Look at final
boss.
Final
place.
See, man,
stop.
Yes!
No way.
Yes!
The bow spam strats, though.
I had to. Oh my god.
I'm so sorry, Jordan.
Did you just shoot me off, Rob?
I'm sorry.
Deborah.
Yes!
Seaman
Phil. I was trying to shoot Seaman.
I shoot him. He's dead.
Og, I'm coming to you, man.
Watch out. MFT's there.
I got him.
Let's chill here, Og.
Fuck Og.
I saw that static.
Fuck Og. Fuck off.
Fuck Og.
Didn't happen.
Swamp's gonna get
Two right, two right. Mm. Inhale.
You know when you were great at
the half
of
Og? From the left, from the left.
Okay. Oh, get C-man, get C-man. Nice.
Fuck!
Keyboard warrior over there.
Seriously, Og spammed everything. Og got just killed by MFT.
Whoops.
Oh! Come on!
Whoa.
You know, I don't care if I die, I just want to take Rob with me.
No way!
I'm cute.
Seaman, you were so lucky.
Seaman's incoming from the left.
That was so funny.
Okay. Jordan, you stay middle.
Oh!
I'm frozen.
I'm dead.
I'm Final Flame, nice
yeah
to meet
you. That was
so good. That was hilarious.
Was it, who was there? Was it Jordan and Swamp Head?
Just watch and see my run past.
Wait, so Jordan
he ran straight past.
I just literally walked right past him.
Polska, you just... Oh, who put TNT on a little fucking platform?
Can we just try and watch the language a bit, please? Be appreciated.
Oops!
Oh.
Are you serious?
Oh, that hit was good.
I think having more people in here actually makes it harder, because, you know, more people could die as soon as you get XP.
Is it true that, like, when you get XP, if someone dies, then it gets reset?
Yeah.
No, it doesn't get reset, you lose one.
Oh, alright. That's cool.
You need to get more people on platform at the same time, instead of getting one XP at a time.
Yeah, I know.
I agree.
So if you have, like, three people on platform...
Sorry, team man!
Kill him, Polska.
Could I join the green team? Is that a possible thing?
Oh, nice, Jordan.
I think you can join if you go back to the lobby.
Where is the lobby?
What?
Somewhere in the sky.
Oh, why did you kill me?
We're Jordan behind you. Behind you.
Yeah. If you're in Spectator, just go out and just look straight down, and then you'll get a link in chat.
What just happened?
The hell?
Why did everyone disappear?
Yeah, we just got. And we're getting hit. MFT, what are you doing? I'm everyone. The green team's killing each other now. We're in our area.
I joined the green team and it reset the game.
What?
No,
wait,
it didn't reset the game. Reset the line.
Oh, really?
You just what? Reset
no,
the
no, just wait.
Stop killing each other, guys. Seriously.
No, wait, look. It's bad.
It continues on.
Sorry.
Aaron.
I'm
here for like firepower for the green team.
I was in the green.
Wait, let me in.
No, have the teams changed?
No.
Oh, Adam was falling out of the world.
Oh, Rob, die, you son of a gun, thank you. Swamp's here. Swamp's gone.
More difficult with loads more people, definitely.
Yeah.
Fuck!
What? I killed you!
How dare you?
Wow, the brotherly love is strong. Streaming.
Come on, see you, man.
Jordan, I'm behind you.
Very careful, dude.
What?
Rip Moose.
How?
Your reactions are great.
Thank you very much.
They are.
I tried years to ramp that way.
Maybe
MFT, we're under fire. Ah!
Okay, Jordan, come with me. Rush. Yep, rush this.
Seaman's coming up.
Fire, Rob.
I hear TNT.
Yeah, I see
Seaman. Polska, let's go center.
Bon.
Guys, Seaman's at our base.
Seaman's at our base.
I see him.
What?
Get Seaman.
Green team, let's not forget about the center.
Wait, they have no XP. They can't do anything.
How do you know that?
Because they would have done something.
Yeah.
Oh no!
Green team, somebody needs to get
what? Kill Seaman. Kill Seaman.
Oh. Yep.
I thought he's
let's
there.
Go. Let's go. Come on. Let's go.
Yes.
I seriously give up.
They have 3 points.
Go for the middle, guys.
Apparently, nobody on our team is this.
Oh,
how did I
survive
that?
Nice.
How did
I officially also walk on your screen?
I died.
You showed it's
possible,
though. I
gotta sign a card and then I'll be back. It is my dad's birthday. That's why I was
late. They got another guy coming up. Shelter's coming.
Oh, how did that TNT hit me?
Anyone get semen, please?
We got plenty of semen. I can get Seaman.
Yep.
I can do that.
Okay, our call's clear.
Oh, what?
Wow, GG.
Oh, shit. What? That was me.
What happened?
Who did it?
Yeah, I screwed that up. I'm sorry, guys.
Who was hidden?
Yeah, I did not.
Who went back? Was that Bon?
Nope.
No, that was all me just doing something stupid I didn't realize.
I killed some green guys just now, but who was waiting on green?
I think
Who was that?
It was probably Bon.
Bon?
Guys, that was all me.
I wasn't on green platform.
What did you do by now?
I stepped on the thing that cost 3 core power, not realizing what it did. I just completely blanked on it. That's why I said it was me.
Oh, scored on your own team?
Right.
Yes.
he scored on his own team.
Oh, I'm out of the map right now. Can somebody... Can I be TP'd? I'm out of the map.
I really like that I hate this game, so can we play another round?
What, in the redstone area?
Oh no.
If you guys don't mind playing again,
That's it, do you want a TP?
Cheers.
Okay.
Bon, wear your pants.
Are you freaking on stream?
Are you a diggy diggy dwarf?
I'm what?
Are you a diggy diggy dwarf?
No.
Really?
The song
that
you're playing
plugs.
Oh,
different.
I didn't even realize it was unplugged.
I am a dwarf and I'm digging a hole.
Oh, I love this song.
Alright, are we gonna try that again, but in, like, our own channels?
Yeah, let's move into different channels.
I'm in creative.
Hacker?
I am.
Darn source, please.
Hacker.
Give me a punch bow.
Reset things for all players. Reset for all things there.
Don't hit random teams yet, because that starts it right. Oh, no, it doesn't. Never mind.
No, it just puts it
in the
lobbies. Yeah, I'm an idiot.
Okay.
What? Who keeps hitting it?
Yeah, guys, stop. Do I have to, like, swiggle proof this lobby as well?
Yes.
Hopefully not.
Okay.
Oh, so God.
Random teams.
Ooh, this is a good team.
Oh, God.
I like this team.
Hello.
Oh, God.
Hello. Okay, let's...
Polska, I'm sorry for all the arrows I'll put in your back again, because I did too many last time.
Everyone sucks at archery.
Blue team,
I need you to hit lower. That would have hurt.
Blue team, stay here?
No, this is my birth. I'm staying
here.
Yeah, this... Well, this says blue team, the channel we're in. Doesn't say Fee's
Yeah.
Oh,
Fee, we're moving the red team.
Channel switched.
Holy hell.
User joined your channel.
Howdy ho.
Hello.
All right, so real. Moved out of your
channel. User is this the green team? Your
channel. Move up.
You were moved.
Okay.
User was moved to your channel. User
all right, so real quick, can we try and watch the language a bit, please?
Yeah.
I think we got decent people on here.
We need somebody to stay back. Yeah. I mean,
could you?
I want to be a defender.
Okay. So
I seem to enjoy that.
Will you? Yeah, do what you were doing last game, but we need somebody to stay on arrows.
I don't know.
I can do stay on arrows and do a bit of a backup with a archery backup.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, if you can like kind of alternate between arrows and TNT and like stay back in general.
Yeah, so it's me, Bob, Polska, and Fee all like sort of rushing there.
Yeah, okay.
Okay,
I can
do both. If you need
Why
help with Bent, I can stay back.
Why is Bon naked?
Your mic is like really echoey.
Yeah, what the hell?
Yeah,
Bon, get your clothes! Please!
Okay.
Okay.
Let's go. Okay, so we're the ones rushing, so I'm gonna go straight up the center.
Okay.
I'm going
to my defense spot.
Okay, good.
I'm ready!
It's gonna be quite a big battle at center, I reckon. Oh, between me and Jordan.
Just do me a favor and win.
Yes.
Sure.
Thank you. Have some arrows.
Yes, thank you. You rock.
Thank you.
Okay.
First blood.
Bye bye.
I nearly knocked Jordan off. Okay. Oh,
we got four levels.
Wait, nobody die. Let's get upgrades this time.
No, I guess getting upgrades at first
stay
is
back,
more important than hitting the enemy.
Go rush their thing.
I'm gonna get the knockback.
Quick!
Yes.
Just use the levels.
Go, 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 go. I'm gonna die, Jordan.
Use the levels.
Oh, wait, there we go. We got knockback swords. We got knockback swords.
Are you guys able to throw down your items at all? Like, could you give me your arrows?
No, it just refreshes them. Okay, okay. So we're on green, right? So we need to knock the two guys. It's Aaron and Jordan at the center. Oh, got blown up by a TNT. Okay, so you can move the Hydra Sage, like, up, you know, the stone, normal stone sword.
Incoming left side. Entry.
Okay. So
he's retreating.
Yeah, if the three of us stay in center now, we'll get a lot more points.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh damn, that knockback sword is like OP.
Oh crap, we got knocked up.
It's all right. Nice, Spawn. You're doing a good job, man.
Yes. Who did I knock off?
Watch out for shells.
Rob.
Okay, still alive and in center. I probably might die before we get the chance to use these levels though.
I don't have any.
Shelter,
can we just have
someone
camping where their levels can be used then?
Yeah, someone could actually just go sit on their thing.
Yes.
Oh, they're aiming for me.
Arrows incoming to our base.
Nice feat.
Yeah,
they're all aiming for me now.
I'm just
Jordan's on
arrows.
Center. He's gonna get the levels.
Okay, I'm gonna go try sneak over to their thing and just be there for a few bit levels. And try not to be seen.
Okay, sorry. I'm gonna try and grab the levels if I can.
We have Chelsea coming, and then he fell off.
I got shot by Rob.
We have Jordan going center.
Can we try and make a wall at center?
Oh crap.
I feel like if I had have gone for their base instead, it would have been a bad choice because I probably.
Can we get? Oh, I'm finally dead.
Okay. Yeah. Good. Somebody's doing a good job of getting arrows.
Yeah, I'm doing my best.
They have two people who are like guarding the center.
I got right side bond. You got left.
Rob and Chelsea.
Never mind.
Yeah, and Chelsea's of course aiming for B.
Oh.
MFT is guiding center damage.
Arrows are more important, right?
Yeah, arrows are more important. But okay. TNT is a good blocking block.
But say if anyone needs TNT, I'm camping more at the arrows.
Yeah, arrows are better from there anyway.
Can we get three people rushing center? So yeah. Mifi and Bon.
Okay.
Okay, can we all rush center? Pulse
someone's
door,
coming from the right.
Yeah, there's two people going from the right.
I stole that XP.
Nice.
You're 1 XP.
You
watch
just
out.
Have to be on
watch
it.
Out. Rob's
the thing
coming.
Down.
I'm dead.
Someone go onto their core.
Okay, we don't have XP.
We don't have XP.
Oh,
yeah. Chelsea, not me.
Swamper, I almost hit.
Right, from the right, one right. Okay,
yeah, it's alright. I got him. I got him. MFT is good with the bow. Okay, I'm gonna try and knock Rob off. Somebody. Oh.
Ooh. I just took. How the hell did that happen?
Okay, I did not rob him.
Oh, MFT
someone,
got me.
Someone go rush their core thing.
What? I just hit Aaron and he didn't take any knockback.
They're in the center. They're center.
Watch out, Fee.
Shit. I tried to hit him with my flint.
They're blowing up our little defense.
Yeah, it's alright.
Coming down the center again.
Anyone needing TNT?
No.
Alright, okay, three of us stay here. Three of us.
I think we're good.
Watch out for. They're coming around. Jordan's coming around. I'll get him. Wait, let me know.
We're on.
Go. Okay.
Rob's staying on the left side. I think he's coming towards
okay,
me.
Okay, knocked him off. Thank you, Bon.
Oh,
what do you mean?
Jumped into that.
From the left.
Did you light that TNT?
Nope.
Oh, sorry.
Like
oh, we got XP.
Don't die, please.
Okay, I'm not short enough. We just need, like, a group of people just rushing center, and then further than that if needs be.
Shit.
Okay, Fee and Bon, do you wanna... Right, yep. Bon, just come here for a second. Wait, 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 yeah, hide behind that pillar. Fee, are you, yeah, you're there. Okay, the three of us are rushing center together. Let's go.
Okay. We have XP, we should just go rush the core.
Yeah, okay. Oh, Polska's got it. Okay, let's rush the core. Gordon's there. I got the Wombo combo on him.
Someone should just go, like, sneak up on their core and, like, be there.
Oh, I got knocked off.
Whoops.
Okay. I completely forgot Polska was, like, just doing his own thing then.
Oh, crap. Where am I getting shot from?
Rob in center.
No, it's MFT up on the side here.
Did one of us just hit me by accident? Defending?
Oh, knocked off again.
Okay, again, we need to get three people versions on that. Okay, Pulse, come on. Come this way, down here. Okay, Rob. There.
Sorry, that was me, Swamp.
Sorry. Well, you actually knocked me forward, so it was good.
Nice.
You both spawned me. We just need to get trying. Yeah, okay.
Okay, so we got XP, we got XP.
Yeah, okay, okay. Right, watch out.
MFT's on the right.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Trying to handle him.
I completely forgot Ogalog was playing in this match. I just comboed Ogalog though. Okay. I'm in Blue's base. I'm hiding.
Yeah, hide it. Just wait for our chance.
Ognu, he saw me.
If somebody's in their base and wasn't recognized yet, just wait for other people to kill blue people.
Do we want to take one off defense and just four rush it?
Yeah, I think we have too many defending. Everybody seems to just back.
I mean, it's supposed to be just two defending, right?
Yeah, it's supposed to be just be two. So the four.
I'm defending the rear. I'm defending the rear by getting arrows.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
So if anyone comes by, I see him and I can.
Okay,
kill him.
I'm going.
I'll try.
Oh, jeez. Okay,
we have a lot of XP.
Head back. Let's head back.
Okay, no, don't head back. Just
get an upgrade. Get an upgrade.
Make it to their core.
Make it to the cores.
Just forget about upgrading. Shit.
I think we're
That's
both
why.
Still on zero. Upgrades are better. Just get one
upgrades
upgrade.
Upgrades are better.
Quick.
Yeah. Okay, we got protection.
In the later game, we can rush for their core, but for now, the upgrades give us a better.
Yeah.
Stand up.
I mean, we really struggled as soon as, like...
Sheltsy's here!
Okay, yeah, but I don't think we got any levels, because we got them. Okay, I'm getting the levels right now. Pulse, feet, okay. Head to center, because the levels are about to go.
The left side is blocked off, so if you want to go in, take the right, I guess.
Okay.
Or prepare your flint and steel to break through.
Okay, I knocked him off. That's, at least I did that.
Yes!
You're still. Oh wait, no. Jordan's using the Triton Saber. Everybody's using the knockback sword, right?
I don't think I have one.
You can replace it with your first sword. It'll automatically shoot it when you die.
I only have a Hydra.
Yeah.
It didn't get. How
do you get the knockback sword?
Me neither.
And I just have normal armor as well.
I have normal armor with the knockback sword.
Oh, so the shot thing is broken then, basically.
Maybe it just gives it to the person.
It's in the video, it specifically says the team.
Oh, frick.
Everybody gets the upgrade, basically.
Well, I don't have any upgrades.
Well, some people, like, Pulse does.
Shot?
But.
I have the sword, but not the armor or anything
exactly.
else.
Exactly. Yeah. And apparently my sword's taking durability damage as well.
Do we have to die to get it?
I've died a bunch of times, so that can't be it.
Oh yeah, the bad guys might need to die. It might be in your inventory.
No, it isn't.
Nope.
Nope.
Oh, that's weird.
MFT.
Okay, I'm gonna go straight for their base around the side. Can you three, like, go in the middle and sort of distract them?
Did one of y'all hit
me? Trying my best here.
Oh, damn it.
I see you there, Aaron.
Sorry, V.
Oh.
Bon, you think you can... Well, here, I'll do...
Okay, we got two levels, guys. We'll do something with it.
Yeah, I'm rushing their base now. Oh. Oh, you... Oh, well, the levels
they
were
don't
already
have
gone.
Levels.
Oh!
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
If we get levels, we need to be conservative. Like, we need to make sure that we just don't die. We need to, like, group up, basically. Which they're doing.
Just don't die.
They're I'm doing.
I'm still voting for getting upgrades at the moment.
Oh, wow, that double kill. Oscar,
was that you that, like, hit me a million times in there?
They got XP, guys.
Not a million.
I got the double kill to get the XP, and then straight away it was gone because
I have no
died.
TNT to make a wall.
I'm rushing to the TNT pad right now.
Blue has XP, so keep that in mind.
Okay, get
Ogalog's here.
I'll get Jordan.
From the left. Have some TNT.
Alright, I killed Ogalog, I'm coming back.
I think I may have just hit bomb. I got another double kill.
Yeah, it doesn't count if you hit them off the pad.
Yeah, I know.
It counts as suicide. It's. I mean, they lose levels, but.
Sorry, Polska. I know you're used to it by now from me.
Oh.
Jordan.
Oh. Go away, Aaron.
Jordan's on his way over, guys.
Right, where is he?
On his way.
Go away. Go away, you pest. Go away. That's what
left
I
side, Schultzy.
MFT's here. And they're just bow spamming. That's the thing, it's annoying.
They're coming from both sides, which isn't very effective, but annoying.
Right side.
Okay, nice. Polsk, I'm running with you. No, Polsk, run. Run on this way. Come on. It's only effective if we run together. And he knocked me off. So, Fee and Bon, whilst me and Polsk are running the side, do you want to run center?
Okay.
Okay. Me and Polska run side. Oh, there you go, Polska. I hit you into him.
Sorry, I might have hit you once.
How's everybody's supply on arrows and TNT?
I got
I'm almost out of arrows again.
Jordan's in.
Okay, so I'm concentrating more on arrows now.
I've got like
ooh,
four stacks.
Sorry, Bon.
It's all good.
Yeah, and again, y'all can't give me arrows, correct? I think someone
this game is frustrating. I'm never playing this again.
That sounds like me and platform power.
Platform power was fun.
Platform power is cool. I never played it, but it's
cool. I hate it now. I refuse to play it.
But that was just people who were playing that.
Fee, do you have arrows on you just for the heck of it? Can you try throwing them to me?
Yeah,
we have two levels of arrows.
We don't get arrows like that.
I know. I threw something on the ground that was able to pick it up. That's why I figured I'd try.
Final here.
I got shot by Moose.
Okay. Right.
Did you get him?
All rush together. Wait. Apart from Moose, because Moose is on our. Where's Polskin bomb?
Oh, our core. Whoa. I see him.
No.
Who let him
I'm
through?
Right there. Sorry.
Obviously, all of us.
There we go. And again.
I'm still here. What?
User joined your channel.
Yeah.
Oh, what?
Will somebody just shoot him?
We're trying!
I was shot from my back.
There we go. Okay, cool, he's down.
I'm sorry, it was my job.
That's
okay. We were all there.
They're all gonna start rushing us now.
Yeah, they are.
Crap.
He's got a knockback sword as well. Yes, get fucked.
So I heard someone mention all rush.
Oh, yeah, apart from Moose. Because he's just sort of the defender.
Chelsea's here.
From Red, from Red. From
Red. Oh, I just ran off trying to hit him off.
No, he's gonna get me too. Shit.
It's my job now.
Yeah. Okay, go on.
Oh, he's gone.
Oh, he's dead, okay.
Okay.
Okay, we've got XP. Go use it, guys. Onto
charging.
Their core. Be careful.
Died,
don't
though,
die.
That's the thing. Okay.
Don't die. Onto their core, guys.
I'm charging right side, but I'm
gonna
probably die to Chelsea.
Oh, John, Aaron's shooting.
Yeah.
Oh, watch out.
Oh, I can't. Oh, man.
Go away,
I'm retreating just to stay alive for you guys.
Come on, no, go. No, we have to get in.
No.
I was going to die.
I'm gonna get Jordan off.
And our XP are gone.
There we go.
Yeah, I was going to die.
You can't, because they're guarding their path way too well.
Well, we can't just sit and look at them. We have to try.
Okay, if they're guarding it really good, then we might have to relay on upgrades and then just push in all together.
Mm.
So with a group like that, and it's easy to defend.
Go.
But if we go in maybe two or three guys,
he's got a knockback sword as well. But he had the lower ground, which means he got. What time is it?
Hammer time.
So stop.
Watch out, Pulse. Like he was like gonna straight for you then. We need to stop Aaron and Ogalog.
Crap, my
mic.
I give you some more blocks to build with.
I have an idea. Somebody get TNT.
Yeah, you should.
I have 20.
From the left.
Let's bridge over from the back.
Up, two here. I'm going after Jordan. I am not going after Jordan.
Shit, Rob is in. And Aaron, they're all coming.
No, he isn't in.
Well, they're not going to get here because
he's
I'm
dead.
Here.
They're here. Aaron is coming as well. Oh, crap.
Oh, from the right.
I'm here.
I'm on his back.
Don't worry, I'm
back.
Protecting.
Oh, well, at least I got a hit in on
go
him
away,
before I
Jordan.
Fell.
Oh, Aaron's there. Why was nobody on the other side?
I told you, Aaron.
We're trying!
I'm here.
He's almost dead.
I was literally in the core defending it.
You guys might want to go, because I'm right at their thing, so I'm just causing them a bunch of duress.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, I'm just camping.
If they're rushing, then we can get them.
Aaron is, like, circling, I think.
Somebody's in center, so I'm going to go for that person. Will somebody get MFT who's, like, sniping me from up there?
He's dead.
I'm working on it. Coming in from behind. He fell down. He's on the platform.
Question mark.
He killed him?
I've killed a lot of people.
I was just a bit of jealous because I didn't.
Aaron's left side.
Okay, final one. Yep, I'm coming. Yeah, fine.
Okay. Nice. Another
okay,
one. MFT. Yeah. I'll let you take one. I'm just gonna follow you for now, I guess.
Off our back?
Okay. Oh, watch out.
Guys, is it worth blocking off our back with TNT blocks?
Get in final.
Damn.
Watch out. Ogog's right, Polsky out.
Shelty's out, bowing us from the left. He's not bowing us anymore. I'm all right on arrows for a bit, by the way.
Me and MFT got each other.
Aaron, right
dude,
side.
You have so many freaking arrows.
You have so many arrows. I got like 47.
Oh my god,
that's
Aaron's
it.
Sword.
I know, it's not back. That's what I'm saying.
Jordan from the bottom.
Just doing
and
my job.
I got two guys on the left.
Yo, no, no, I'm saying, like, I didn't realize how many arrows I had.
Yeah, that's because I'm going through so many.
You dead.
Well, here's the thought. Should we swap positions on somebody? With somebody that has more arrows?
I have 38. Although I'm just gathering...
Sheltie, left side, guys!
Okay,
Sheltie fell.
Left side, two guys from the left side.
I'm coming back.
It's Rob, I see.
Final, could you pick up those arrows that I gave you, no?
Someone else did, so I never got a chance.
Oh. Here,
do you want to try again?
Okay.
Yes, I can get them. Jordan!
Yay.
Okay, so if anyone doesn't want arrows or doesn't need them, if you can give some to me, that's good. I'm good for a bit, though.
Nice. Oh!
Swap, Bert.
It's alright. It's alright. Jordan.
Let's be honest. We've all had a team kill on this.
Sorry.
I'm not sure how he didn't get killed, but that's okay.
Center.
Okay.
Oh! Jordan's here! Paul's gonna run in, never mind.
Got
Watch
him.
Out, get, so we're not even, apart from Bone, nobody's at the center. Watch out, Bone, behind you.
I'm distracting the guy coming from the left.
Yeah, me too.
he's focused on me, but we
right,
both can't
You know what, final? That's a good plan, actually. I'm gonna go up there as well. Okay, we got XP. But it's gone.
Where is it gone? Oh.
Left side.
From the left. One from the left.
Okay.
I hit him off.
Hi, final.
Hi, just don't walk in front of me. I'll take left side of the platform.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'll take right.
Although, do we really want this many defenders here?
Oh, watch
left,
out.
From the
left side, MF.
Aaron is in.
Damn.
I'm cutting him off. No!
Oh, frick.
It's still not good. They got a level and then got through.
Yeah.
Right. From the left. Someone coming from the
right.
Left.
And right. Around. Right's gone. Left is Jordan.
MFT.
Another one from the left. Another one from the left.
Rob.
Okay, we got a level. We got a level, guys. Go. Do something with it.
I was.
Oh.
Can we switch positions?
I'll stay back if you want to go up.
We can if you come up to the arrow stand and we'll change.
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay.
Oh, there's one in. Jordan's in. I got to hit him before I fell.
Where is he?
Center.
No,
last
he's in and then just
leave
and get to us.
Sorry.
Okay, Bon, stay good, and I'm following. Stay good, and I'm following. Okay, Bon, go.
They're getting all the levels from the middle. They build a really good shelter in there.
Polska and I are rushing it. Yeah, Polska, you do that. I'll get sword him. Oh, there's two here.
Yep.
Watch out, Jordan's in center. Somebody,
I cleared the middle and the TNT is gone.
Alright, Jordan's got his eyes on you.
Another one going from the middle, for the middle.
Damn those swords, dude!
Oh god, I'm lagging.
I did something super cheap if anyone wants to use it.
What?
Look in the center area.
Nice! Oh, no, they're smart. Oh, damn. I got a hit in.
Oh! Come on!
Okay. Watch out, Holst. Like an aerial ninja. He descends.
There was somebody on left side. I think he retreated.
Have you seen the TNT thing I put across the top?
You go up the stairs.
Yeah, go up the little stairs, guys.
Nice.
There ain't no stopping this now. Okay, I'm gonna get levels.
Sheltsy, right side.
I'm getting levels.
Sheltsy's gone.
Me and Pulse are getting levels.
Another guy, right side. MFT, I think.
One.
Right side, I'm sorry.
MFT's upon. He's stopping us from getting levels.
Nice, you've got two levels.
MFT's gone.
Okay. Oh, watch out.
Oh! I was skipped off.
It's Og. Okay, it's alright, Pulse.
Sheltsy, left.
Yep, I see him.
If I'm calling left to right, that means they're on the left to right. Like, you know what I mean?
Rob is coming.
On the left.
Yep. And Rob jumped off. Nice, Rob.
Thanks, Rob. Oh, Rob's here.
Oh, whoa!
Jordan's through! Jordan's center. Sorry, Jordan's on our side.
Remotely detonate the TNT.
Damn it.
Jesus.
Make sure Jordan doesn't get to the top, guys.
Okay, it's alright, we got it. Left your
channel. We got two on the left side.
We need to use this,
Oh, sorry! Let's go.
It's fine.
Will somebody get more TNT?
I can.
Here, where are you at, Swampert? I'll give you mine. Swampert, I'm coming to you.
Sorry!
Never mind.
Who shot me? Somebody shot me from behind, then. That was one of us.
Oh, not me.
I
was a shooting.
One. I shot one.
I'm sure it was empty.
Jordan and Rob are here fighting.
Yeah.
They're gone.
I got Rob.
Sheltsy's here too.
Look at him! Did you see Sheltsy then? He was going straight to final. And then as soon as he saw me, he switched straight to me.
Frick, that knockback!
I know all about that.
Where is he? Where is he? No!
Sheltsy's gone. No. Oh, I'm dead. Swampert, I'm gonna try and give you my TNT if I can get to you.
From the right. There's two of them coming.
Yep, I see him. Go away, Jordan.
Yeah, Rob.
Go away. I nearly did title spin.
Oh, I hate arrows.
Where's he going? Oh, he's breaking our bridge. Clever.
Oh no, I'm dog yet. Ah, damn.
What the hell just happened?
Aaron broke our bridge.
TNT. Guys, there's two.
No, Jordan's in.
Jordan.
Again.
Yeah. Jordan is. Oh, damn it. Jordan's heading up to the core.
Oh my god, he just fucking ran around me. How did you do that?
I'm going to the core.
Go away, Jordan. Seriously.
I just jumped off going after him.
Why did you do that?
Yeah, these upgrades are useless, basically.
Swampert, where are you?
Oh,
there's up, Sheltsy.
Yeah.
Here, you guys get Sheltsy
and
work on more defense.
Guys, Aaron is coming in. Aaron's in.
Cool.
Yeah, I said that.
Where is he?
Thought he was dead.
Someone got him?
I guess he jumped off, or he fell off.
No, he's still in, guys. He's not dead. No. Oh, Jordan and Darren are down below on our jump pad thing. Both of them. They're up top in our center, basically.
Watch out.
I fell off.
Watch out for you, yeah.
Oh, no, they knocked me off. Crap.
Jordan's still here. Swamp, you got him, you think? I'm almost there.
Yeah, got him. He's off.
Okay, here. I'm giving you my TNT. There you go.
Thank you.
Oh! They are really
took us long enough to coordinate that.
Oh, shit.
Watch out. Aaron's coming again. I think we lost this game.
No, we didn't.
Don't be so negative.
They're not halfway through yet.
Aaron's gone. You're welcome.
Oh, come on! How good are they with their bow and
arrow? Jordan's coming through with MFT.
Mm-hmm.
He knocks me off every time! Who is it?
I'm just defending now. That's all we're doing. We're just defending because they keep coming.
Sunbridge, why don't you try to be a little bit happy? Don't be so negative.
Where's MFT?
I'm tired.
He's still there, okay.
They keep hitting me off the pad from an incredible distance! Who is this?
Alright, we got the upper hand now, I think. We just killed him.
They have the upper hand. Keep getting XP.
Yeah, they keep
going. Well, we killed them. Now let's take advantage of the center.
Oh my god, Aaron with that bow. Oh my god.
Get close to the center.
Oh, that bow spam.
Yep.
That grabs off.
Seriously, that bow, like, oh my god.
Jordan's gone.
Oh.
There's only Og in the center.
Oh, I'm about to swear right now.
Me too.
Aaron's come in.
Aaron's gone.
He's walked past. Frick, man. She, I think it was.
No, he fell off.
Yeah, he fell off.
Oh no, I shot him. I shot him. Yeah, I shot him.
I like that bow spam, Aaron. He still killed me. He's in the center. He should be like one hit away from death.
Oh wow, I got in midair then.
That was nice. A nice shot.
Watch out, Oglog's building over.
Who the fuck hit me?
I was trying to make a cocoon.
Aaron, right side.
On the side.
I shot him off.
Aaron and I are just like falling together.
Oh, I'm about to swear in my mother tongue.
That's okay. Don't think my viewers will understand it. How are we gonna take over the center? That's what we need to do.
I guess I'll do the arrows and stuff.
Alright, now's the time to get center. I'm on my way.
What? Did I seriously just shoot myself off? Wow.
We need to get a whole load of levels here now. Oh my gosh. Aaron's in center, guys. Aaron's in center.
Oh, that freaking sword! That knockback sword is kicking my ass. Like, I can't do anything against that.
Why do we don't have the sword? I thought we did some upgrades.
We did, but apparently it was bugged and didn't give the whole team a sword.
What crap!
Okay, we got some XP from somewhere.
Sorry, not anymore.
Yeah, I mean, we didn't want to worry what to do with it, so.
Well, Bon, I saw that heroic run then.
Oh. Yeah, I'm not sure why I all of a sudden took fall damage when it hadn't been doing that before.
How shall you get past one of those with those swords?
Either way, let's keep doing this. Come on, guys.
I'll just keep defending.
Oh!
And we lost.
Freaking sword! Do we need to try and get that upgrade again? Just see if it helps at all?
Fuck you! Sorry!
Watch out, Aaron's coming around.
Oh, sorry!
Aaron's coming in center.
Taking the center.
They all don't have the special swords either, though.
Yeah, they do.
It's me!
Yeah,
they do.
Yeah,
I
they
think.
Do.
No, they don't, because I just got killed by a normal sword.
Yeah, they break, though. They have a durability on them.
Well, it's got
Jordan's coming in center.
Sheltie left.
Oh, come on! I'm in the middle of the pad, and he just hits me off.
Yep, that happened.
I'm rushing center.
My glass is empty. How worse can it get?
There's no food in your house.
All right, we have an XP.
Rush.
Well, I can't grab my whiskey
Aaron's
right now.
Out.
Jordan's here.
Crap, I fell.
I'm
middle,
dead. Freaking hell.
I thought I hit Jordan. Apparently, I didn't.
I sacrificed myself killing off this bridge.
We need to get 4 XP just to do something ridiculous to them and give them all nausea.
Actually, yeah. We should.
Like, even if we don't win, we need to give them nausea.
Yeah.
We just want to see them fail and die.
We need 4 XP, though. Should we just have someone sitting on the nausea?
Well, what are you supposed to do? When are we supposed to get 4 XP? We didn't even get 4 XP with everyone killing people.
We got once or twice, but that's it.
Okay, I'm really
but how are we supposed to get 4 XP with one sitting on a Naja all the time?
Miracles.
We made a bridge.
Oh, fuck you, Jordan. Oh my god.
Well, goodbye, PG stream.
Of course,
die,
Aaron.
Die.
No, it ain't just you, V.
Why'd you have...
Aaron needs to die.
How much health do they have?
Rob's here!
Oh,
Center, he's coming back to our core!
No, he's not. Go away, Rob. Go away.
Every time I'm making a jump, they shoot me. Every...
Thank you for not saying that.
I try my best.
Yes, I really
you
wanted to get one hit
me.
There.
Jordan's in our base.
Sheltie's here, Center. He's gone.
Jordan's here.
I'm right on his back.
Again, he's not going to last very long.
Alright, I'm leaving him.
What? What is he? He's still our base.
Rob! Sheltie's here, Center.
Bye-bye.
Come on!
Sheltie's suicidal.
They better are.
The worst part about this knockback
from the
is
right,
that it
from
doesn't
the right,
always
from the
work,
right.
But it works always for them.
From the center with Sheltie as well.
I'm
trying to get to the other side to destroy their bridge.
That's all.
Oh, someone's in.
Two people, Jordan, right side. There's two
in. Two in. How many levels do we have?
Oh no, guys. They're in.
Yes.
Shit. No.
Damn it. They got it.
Well, I knocked Jordan off.
Yeah, they still got him though.
They are both dead.
Oops.
So you don't actually have to get on the core, because neither of them were on the core when it started flashing.
It wasn't on the core, but it took until he was on the core to actually deposit him.
Let's just...
Someone in!
Sheltie!
Beautiful shot!
Oh, and they got more XP.
Why did you just jump off? How did you hit me?
I fell.
They just made a castle out of TNT in the center. Whoop freaking do.
You know what?
Is it a good looking castle?
It's a doctor level castle.
Jordan's in.
There's in there. He's in.
We've
he's
got
in.
A lot in here. Sheltie. Sheltie's farthest in. Oh, hell. Sheltie's gonna make it, I think. Unless someone's up there.
I'm up there. Two in the middle. Two in the middle.
No.
There.
I've got rid of the ones in the middle.
Oh, I'm dead.
Jordan is on it. Jordan's on it. And Aaron.
There's three of them. Frick, man.
Shit.
They're just waiting for... They don't have levels. Just kill them. Just slowly kill them with arrows or something. Don't worry about them too much. If they kill you, they get up. They get levels.
No!
Okay, forget what I said. They have levels.
Kills. Huh?
F that.
User joined your channel.
You guys got wrecked.
Oh, that was such a good game.
That is quite possibly the most rage-inducing mini game I've ever played.
Yeah, we know.
I am never playing that again, ever.
Well, epic.
Seems like it goes all one way or all the other, though.
Yeah, that's it.
You guys outnumbered us and we still won.
The whole time.
What do you mean we outnumbered you?
There was 6 versus 5.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm the one with the least kills.
How do we even see kills?
On the right side. It's changed.
Sound muted.
Alright, I'm muting that for a moment. I'm heading off for the night. I don't know what I'm doing, but... I've done enough today stream-wise, so tomorrow... Usual tomorrow, round 7 or so. Be there. Thanks everyone for watching. Hope you enjoyed. See you guys next time.